All right, everybody, welcome to Creek Box TV. I'm Alan Henley. Got my buddy Daniel Munoz. We're coming in a little early. Varsity don't tip off for another hour, but we have the JV boys are playing right now. We just got here and got set up on a rainy day. Boy, I tell you, it has rained for 2 days here in South Georgia. We had to take a boat up here to the gym. The B team score is Lanier is leading the Panthers 28-18. We're fixing to start the third quarter. I'm going to put the headset down. We don't have none of the rostered from either team, so we're just going to step back and let y'all enjoy the views and the sounds here from Lanier County. Lanier's in white uniforms. The Panthers are in their red uniforms. So y'all sit right back and enjoy the game. Shoot us out a text and let us know where you're watching from. And when I come back on and pick up the headset, I'll be sure and recognize you. Y'all sit back and enjoy the game. The score now is Lanier 32, Clinch County 23. the third quarter with 4 minutes and 25 seconds to play. There's a steal by the Panthers. Oh, he's going to draw a foul. I apologize. We don't have none of the rosters for either team. Number 12 for the Panthers at the free throw line. He'll miss it, so here come the Bulldogs. Panthers will steal it back. 12 will pull up. He'll kick it over to Posley, back to 12. Boom, with a big three. That'll cut it 32-26 now, Panthers trail. This is the JV game. The last JV game of the season for both JVs. There's a steal by 12. He'll lay it up, draw a foul. No foul. Lanier will call a timeout. We'll be back in 30 seconds.
Accidents happen. When they do, call on the Walker Jones Collision Center. Manager Roy Wolf and his team of fully trained and talented people do top quality repairs on all major brands, restoring your vehicle to manufacturer's guidelines and treating you, the customer, like good friends and neighbors should. The Walker Jones Collision Center, Memorial Drive in Waycross, and online at walkerjones.com.
Get the best deal from Walker Jones.
.32-26, Lanier on top of the Panthers. This is the JV. This is your 8th, 9th, and 10th graders. That usually consists of the JV players. Lanier got a pretty good JV. Good shot there by 12, just a little short. Posley trying to fight for it. 12 will pick it up for the Panthers. Here they come. A long three. Boom! Two in a row for number 12. That'll cut it 32-29 now. A long three for Lanier. Boom! Got it! Number 14 for the Bulldogs. Comes right back and answers the Panthers. Number 12 will throw up another long one. He'll miss that one. Here come the Bulldogs. Long pass. There's a steal by the Panthers. They're going to have a foul. Panthers keep possession. Bulldogs will steal it. Posley with the rebound for the Panthers. Knocked out of bounds by the Bulldogs. 35-29. Lanier on top. That's my daughter coming to help save the day. All right, get over here, baby. You can do the camera. I got it. Go ahead and slide behind me. Got it? All right, number 2 at the free throw line for the Panthers. He'll hit his first one. That'll make it 35-30. Panthers get within 5 now. They were down by 12 just a minute ago. Panthers in red, Lanier in white. He'll miss his second one, out of bounds. Lanier have possession. Bulldogs with the ball, working it around. Good defense by the Panthers. Oh, number 12 almost with another steal. That's RJ, I'm pretty sure. There's a block by Posley, another block down low by number 10. This time he'll put it up, number 3 for the Bulldogs. That'll make it 37-30. Here come the Panthers now, RJ with the ball. Trying to get it down low, he does. Off the backboard, can't get it. Number 2, that's Magby. I think that's a Magby for the Panthers. Come up, you're good. Rebound by number 3. He'll put it right back up and in for the Bulldogs. Here come the Panthers now. That makes it 39-30. Lanier on top. Posley with a boom, a big 3 for Posley. 39-33 now. Here come the Bulldogs. 14 with the ball. He'll get it over to 24. Good defense by the Panthers. They got to get rid of it. He will. 14 driving in. Tried to lay it up. Can't get it. 24 with the rebound. He'll put it up. Lanier with another. No, 10 will get the rebound now for the Panthers. Here comes Posley. 39-33. Good pass down low to number 10. He'll put it up and in. A 4-point ball game now. 42 seconds to play in the third. Clock running. 39-35. Number 12 with the ball for the Bulldogs. He'll give it over to number 14. They're going to take the last shot, it looks like. 25 seconds to play here in the third. Panthers were down by 12. Lanier wants a timeout, so we'll take a 60-second timeout. We'll be back in just a second.
For the best barbecue this side of Texas, ramble on over to Barnyard Barbecue in Homerville and Douglas. Whether it's ribs, chicken, sandwiches, tips, or just a barbecue plate that you're looking for, Barnyard Barbecue has it all. Located at 1070 Old Bell Lake Road in Douglas, Georgia, and at the old Jimbo's Log Kitchen Lot in Homerville, Georgia, every Thursday, Friday, and Saturday from 11 a.m. until 7 p.m. Barnyard Barbecue will satisfy your craving for barbecue no matter what you're hungry for. Barnyard Barbecue, Douglas and Homerville, Georgia.
Enjoy the Pizza Inn all-day buffet with more than 40 items featuring salads, pasta, desserts, and pizzas located at 501 South City Boulevard in Waycross. Whether you want to dine in or take out, the Pizza Inn in Waycross is the place to go for wonderful pizza and salad bar. Call 912-809-2411 for takeout orders or drop by for a grand dining experience.
All right, everybody, welcome back to Creek Box TV. We come on a little early tonight to try to bring in some of the JV game. It's the last JV game of the season for both teams here, Lanier County and Clinch County. Lanier's in white uniform. The Panthers are in their red. 39-35, 23 seconds to play here in the third quarter. It's been all Lanier the whole game. Lanier jumped out. Led as many as 12 points. Panthers have clawed their way back in it. Yep, that's the other team. The Panthers have made it. The girls, they're getting ready to play. This is the last regular season game. The region tournament will start Thursday for the Panthers, girls and boys. All right, Bulldogs get the ball in. 14 with it. Pretty good ball player for Lanier. He'll give it to number 12. 5-second violation. That'll be a turnover. Good defense by the Panthers. Posley will bring it in for the JV. I know some of the players, not all of them. I know he's a Posley, pretty good player. Seen him at the rec park. He'll get it into RJ. Here comes RJ down the court. He's going to throw up a big 3. Off the rim, can't get it. 24 with a rebound for the Bulldogs. 39-35, 5 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Long shot, can't get it off, and that's going to do it for the third quarter. 39-35, we'll be back in 60 seconds.
Need a break? Need some quality family time? Get over to Camping World of Valosta right now. Camping World of Valosta can put you in an RV for as little as $5 per day. Make your dreams of camping with your family or a road trip across the USA reality. Experience the freedom that comes with the purchase of an RV from Camping World of Valosta. Whether it is a purchase of an RV, maintenance, service, or camping supplies, Camping World of Valosta can meet all of your RV needs. So don't put your dreams off another day.
As part of our commitment to convenient healthcare and the highest quality in pharmacy services, Clinch Memorial Pharmacy offers 3 convenient ways for you to get your prescriptions. We offer an easy walk-in location near the ER entrance. Our pharmacist is on site, ready to help if you have any questions. With our curbside pickup options, we will bring the prescriptions to your car. Just call ahead. We also offer a delivery service for prescriptions for patients in Clinch County. Make the change today. Call 912-470.
All right, here we go. We're starting the fourth quarter over here in Lanier County. Across the river, and the river is rising. 39-35, Lanier on top. Bulldogs drive to the basket, can't get it to go. Panthers with the rebound. Here come the Panthers. They're looking, they'll get it to number 11. That's Coleman. Back over to Podley to get it to RJ. RJ get it down to 3, back to Coleman. Coleman will drive, he'll put up a shot. Got it! 39-37, Panthers ain't been this close since they tipped off the first play of the game. Lanier with the ball now. Good defense. Coleman almost got the steal. He does. He picked it up. He was going to drive. Oh, good block down low by the Bulldogs, number 14. Panthers will keep possession. I got my daughter Lexi Lou doing the camera work now for Creek Box. Daniel had to run an errand. Posley will bring it in for the Panthers. Looking, he'll get it to Coleman. Coleman got it down low to Magby, puts it up, can't get it to go. Rebound in there by RJ. RJ got it back to Magby, he's gonna lay up, can't get it to go. Rebound, Coleman, jump ball, let's see. Yep, Panthers keep possession. Panthers trying to tie it up, hadn't been tied up since the first play of the game. 39-37, Bulldogs on top. Panthers get it in to RJ. RJ back over to Podley. Long 3, gonna be short. Here come the Bulldogs now. 21 with the ball. He'll kick it over to number 14. He's gonna drive. Lost it. Good job by Coleman. They'll knock it away. Here come the Panthers now. Long shot. Oh, RJ just off. Here come the Bulldogs now. We're here in 5:25 to play in the game. Got a foul. Called on Coleman. Lanier will keep the ball. Bulldogs on top of the Panthers. Oh, there's a good steal by Coleman. He couldn't get it. Good save by number 12. There's a long 3. Can't get it. Rebound. They get it out to RJ. The Panthers will tie it up. No, good hustle. Great hustle by number 12 for the Bulldogs. It looked like an easy layup for RJ. Good job by the Bulldogs to hustle down and knock it out of bounds. Panthers will keep possession. RJ get it to Coleman. He thought about it. He'll drive in, use the backboard, can't get it, too short. Here come the Bulldogs now. Oh, good save by number 14. Number 1 will drive in, can't get it to go. Second shot and 1. That'll make it 41-37 now. Bulldogs on top. Number three will go to the free throw line. See, he hadn't added it to the scoreboard. I think he is now. There it is, 41-37. Off the rim, Posley with the rebound, looking. Here come the Panthers now. RJ with the ball. They got him pinned, he got to get rid of it. Good pass, got it to Magby. Turn around, can't get the roll. Coleman up and in. 41-39 now. Bulldogs still on top of the Panthers. 4:20 to play in the game. Will pull up with the jumper, can't get it. Panthers with the rebound. Here comes Coleman. He'll throw it down to Magby. Magby used the backboard, got it. We're all tied up, 41 apiece now. 4 minutes to play. Lanier will try a long three, couldn't get it. Rebound by Lanier. Number one will throw it up, can't get it. Another offensive rebound. Bulldogs put it up, missed it again. Finally, the Panthers will get the rebound. Lanier will miss four shots down here. Foul will be on Lanier County, number one. Panthers will keep possession. Panthers trying to take their first lead. Coach Cynthia coaches the JV. She does a great job. She also coaches on the varsity. Her and Tyrone Carter, Coach Tadpole, as everybody knows him, they do a great job. RJ, a long three off the back of the rim. Panthers will knock it out of bounds. We're all tied up, 41 apiece. The Bulldogs have the ball. Here come the Bulldogs. Good defense there by the Panthers, number one. Oh, RJ got a piece of that one. Posley with the ball now. Here come the Panthers. We're still tied. Panthers trying to take the first lead. Coleman back to Posley. They get it to RJ. RJ, 15-footer, can't get it. Coleman with the rebound. Turn around, he'll shoot, can't get it. Both teams have went cold. Oh, he traveled. That'll be a turnover. Panthers will keep possession. 41-41, 2:53 to play. Coach Cynthia wants a timeout. That's a 60-second timeout. We'll be back in just a second.
Big Daddy's Bar and Grill, located at 31 East Dame Avenue, Homerville, has the best food and atmosphere anywhere around. Big Daddy's Bar and Grill has a great lunch and dinner menu with a wide variety of your favorite food, including the perfectly grilled steak, wraps, sandwiches, chicken, and salads. Big Daddy's in Homerville also has your favorite drink to go with your meal. Drop by Big Daddy's in Homerville, you won't be disappointed. Big Daddy's Bar and Grill on 84 in Homerville for the best food and drinks around.
At Burt's CPAs, helping small businesses with their accounting needs is our business.
All right, everybody, welcome back to Creek Box TV. We got a text in. Chris McCray says number two is Mingo for the Panthers. All right, I appreciate that. Playing some good basketball for the Panthers. RJ will bring it in. We're all tied up, 41 apiece, 2:53 to play in the game. Panthers with the ball. They get it to Mingo. Off the backboard, can't get it. He'll draw a foul. So that'll put Mingo at the free throw line. Foul on number three for Lanier. He has four fouls now. Panthers trying to get the first lead. First shot on the way off the end of the rim. Second shot on the way from Ingo. Got it up. Got the lead. Panthers in front now. 42-41. 2:50 to play. Clock running. Oh, there's a foul. That's going to be on RJ. He's shaking his head. He don't know. No, on Coleman. They're going to call it on Coleman. Number 11, and that's four fouls on Coleman. You got to learn to keep your hands to yourself, Coleman. Nope, two on Coleman. Pass number one. He's going to get his shot off. See what the foul is here on the Panthers. Number four for the Panthers. That's going to be Posley. Posley has... That's his first foul. 2:43 to play. Panthers on top, 42-41. Oh, it'll wrap around the rim and go out. Wanda Pope says, let's go, Dawgs. We got some Lanier County fans watching. We appreciate y'all tuning in. Number one's going to take his second shot. Can't get it to go. Rebound in there by the Bulldogs. Number 12, good rebound. He got it to three. He'll lose it out of bounds. Panthers will take over. 2:37 on the clock, 42-41. Panthers in front. They've trailed the whole game. Here come the Panthers. RJ will get it over to Coleman. Back to RJ. 3 second violation. Man, they're going to call that on Mingo, I think. Coach Cynthia telling him to calm down and think. 2:28 to play. Here come the Bulldogs now, trying to take the lead back. They've led most of the game, all of the game. 21 driving to the basket. He'll lose it out of bounds. Panthers knocked it out. 21 will bring it in for the Bulldogs. Throw it in. They got it to 14. Good save by 14. Posley almost had it. Bulldogs will throw it away. Here come the Panthers now. Posley will bring it down. He'll give it right back to RJ. Lanier wants a timeout, I think. No, Cynthia does. A 30-second timeout. We'll stay right here. I'm going to give a shout-out to our sponsors. If y'all can't make the trip over here in a boat from Homerville to Lanier, you can catch it at Big Daddy's on Highway 84. Go up there and get you some good pizza, sandwich, or steak. Catch it right there at Big Daddy's on Highway 84. Burt CPA, Camping World of Valosta, Big K and Lee Engineering in DuPont, Georgia, Clinch Memorial Family Practice, Clinch Memorial Pharmacy, and Clinch Memorial Hospital, Douglas Metal, Mr. Ash and the Dairy Queen, Homerville Jewelers, Huey's One Stop, Lutz Brown Insurance, Walker Jones of Waycross, Napa Auto, Savage Turner Law Firm out of Savannah, Georgia, Dre's Snack Shack, Barnyard Barbecue, and Pizza Inn in Waycross. We appreciate all of them being sponsored for the Panthers and Creek Box. All right, here come the Panthers now. Posley with the ball. Panthers holding on to a one-point lead. Posley has it, trying to get it down low. RJ trying to save it. He will somehow. He's going to throw up a 15-footer. Got it. Money. 44-41 now. Panthers on top. 1:45 to play. Amari Clarkson says it's middle school playing. No, sir, this is JV. Lanier with a long three. Boom! Got it. Number 14 will tie it up. 44-44 now. Here come the Panthers. 1:24 clock running. Coleman back to RJ. Back to Posley. Over to RJ. Coleman with it. He'll throw up a long three. Oh, in and out. It won't stay. RJ will tip it away, trying to save it, and he will with a steal. He'll get it over to Coleman. Coleman down to Mingo. Mingo passing, trying to get it to number three, and just a little too much. 64 seconds to play now. 44-44. We got a timeout. That's going to be a 60-second timeout. We'll be back in just a second.
At Burt CPAs, helping small businesses with their accounting needs is our business. We have offices in Homerville, Waycross, Alma, and Baxley. Burt's professionals are ready to serve you no matter your location. We are your team for accounting, bookkeeping, tax, and financial advice. In Homerville, call firm partner Adam Toll.
All right, everybody, welcome back to Creek Box TV. I'm Alan Henley, got my Lexi Lou running the camera over here. It's 44-44, 64 seconds to play. Panthers finally took the lead. We're up by three. Number 14 for the Bulldogs come down here and sank a three-pointer to tie it back up. Bulldogs with the ball. They're trying to take the lead back for good. Number 21 will bring it down for the Bulldogs. I'm sorry, I don't have names. He'll get it over to 14. He's going to drive in. Throws one up, can't get it. Fighting for it, Bulldogs with the rebound. He'll get it to 12, back to 14, back to 12. Dribbling, he's going to drive in. He'll draw a foul. They're going to call that on Posley, I think. 41.9 seconds to play. Yep, that'll be on Posley. That'll be his second. That'll put number 12 at the free throw line for the Bulldogs. We're all tied up, 44 apiece. First shot on the way for the Bulldog. Got it. Bulldogs back on top, 45-44. Second shot on the way for the Bulldogs. Off the rim, number one with a big rebound. He'll put it up and in. Bulldogs lead by three now, 35 seconds. Clock running, no. Cynthia wanted a timeout. They'll get one, she was wanting a foul. She couldn't get it. Lanier with a timeout. No, no timeout, he said. She was just arguing with the referee. So that should have been a foul against the Bulldogs. 47-44, Bulldogs on top. Panthers with the ball, they can tie it up. They need a three. Plenty of time, they can get a basket and a foul. Here come the Panthers, RJ bringing it down. Clock running, 30 seconds, 28 seconds, 25 seconds. Knocked out of bounds by the Bulldogs, 23 seconds to play. 47-44, Bulldogs on top. RJ with the ball now, clock running. Posley will try a long three, can't get it to go. Panthers have, we got a foul. Oh, they're gonna call a jump ball. Cynthia wanted a foul, he was all on his back. Bulldog fans erupt. They've led the whole game, as many by 12, the Panthers made a run. He got to foul him. Here come the Bulldogs. They do. Number three get a foul with 13.6 seconds to play. Let's see if they're in the bonus yet. They are not. They got some more fouls to give. No, he is in the bonus. Number one will go to the free throw line. He's shooting two. Boy, if he hits one of them, it's going to be doom and gloom for the Panthers. They're down by three now. Raining out in Georgia. We're getting ready for the girls' game. They'll start here in about 20 minutes. This is the JV play, and he'll miss the first one. Panthers with the rebound. Coach Cynthia wanted a quick timeout, so the Panthers are living to fight another day. 12.7 seconds to play. Lanier leads 47-44. I want to remind everybody, right after this, we'll take a little break. run some ads and get ready for the girls' game. After tonight, the Lady Panthers, their next game will be Thursday over in Folkston for the region tournament. Most likely, they'll probably be playing Charlton County, the Lady Indians. They win Thursday, they'll play in the championship Friday, most likely against Turner County. If the Panthers win Thursday. All right, here we go. Panthers will bring it in. 12.7 seconds. Clock running. This is it. Panthers need a three now. RJ with the ball. He'll probably take it all the way. He'll get it to Posley. You got to go. 4 seconds. Two, long three, and a foul. They got a foul. That'll put RJ at the free throw line with 1.8 seconds. He's got to make all three, and we can tie it up. You always hear people talk about the free throws being important. Well, they're no more important than right now for RJ. He can tie this thing up. 47-44, Panthers trail. They come back and finally got the lead with about 2 minutes to play. They've trailed the whole game. RJ's first shot on the way. Oh, in and out. That means he's going to have to make the next one and miss the last one. 1.8 seconds to play. You got to make this one. 47-44. Oh, in and out again. That pretty much is going to do it. RJ's an excellent three-point shooter and a free throw shooter. If he'd have made the last one, he could have missed this one and tried to get an offensive rebound and put it back up and tie it that way. If he's going to miss it on purpose, then that's going to be a, you can't do that. That's going to do it. RJ threw it hard against the backboard. He can't do that. Lanier will take over. 1.8 seconds. That's pretty much going to lock it in. You got 5 seconds, he'll get it in, and that's going to do it. Ball game. Great job by Lanier. They led the whole game. Panthers clawed back in it. Coach Tadpole talking to RJ, saying, said, look out, son. They'll be at live to, this is JV, you'll get them back. Great game. Lanier with a big win, 47-44. We're going to take a break. The girls are fixing to come out and warm up. So y'all sit back. We're going to tip off in about 18 minutes.
From our swing bed service to our primary care practice, and now our new retail pharmacy, Clinch Memorial Hospital is equipped to provide our community the best care right here at home. Dr. Ancor is Clinch Memorial's physician and offers quality care at Clinch Family Practice, where our community can also enjoy spa services. At Clinch Memorial Pharmacy, patients can fulfill their prescriptions conveniently with our curbside pickup services. We also provide the COVID vaccine. Give us a call at 912-470-2359 to schedule yours today.
This is Alan Hanley, and I want to tell you about Dre's Snack Shack. Dre specializes in chicken wings, barbecue, sausage, hot dogs, hamburgers, salads, and a variety of other mouth-watering menu items. So y'all come on down and see Dre at Dre's Snack Shack. He can handle all your catering needs also. The good thing is he stays open late at night after the games. So please come in and see Dre at Dre's Snack Shack.
For the best pizza and wings in town any day of the week, check out Huey's One Stop in Homerville. Drop by, fuel up, and let Mr. Nick Patel and staff serve you some mouth-watering pizza and wings that you won't soon forget. Or just take that favorite pizza and box of wings home. Call 912-487-2338 to order your pizza and wings every Friday night after the game. Huey's One Stop, 193 Church Street, Homerville.
Homerville Jewelers in Homerville is your headquarters for bridal and baby registry. Our newly remodeled location has that special gift for the bride and groom or that perfect gift for the new baby. Homerville Jewelers has the gifts that are suited for any special occasion, whatever it might be. Homerville Jewelers can perform jewelry repairs and offers a variety of diamonds, gold, sterling silver, watches, and necklaces. No need to shop out of town. Homerville Jewelers can supply all your gift and jewelry needs. Let Kathy Townsend and staff serve you at Homerville Jewelers, East Dame Avenue, Homerville.
Mike's Golf Carts and Power Sports in Douglas has the cheapest prices in South Georgia and a huge inventory of new and used gas and electric golf carts and off-road vehicles. Mike's also has parts and accessories and proudly serves customers across the states of Georgia, Florida, and Alabama. Whether you stop into our store or shop with us online, we have everything you need for Can-Am, Easy-Go, Club Car, and Yamaha. 0% financing available for qualified customers. Mike's Golf Carts and Power Sports in Douglas, Georgia.
Dairy Queen is a proud part of our local communities and is cheering our sports teams on to championship seasons. Drop by before and after the game to say hello to Mr. Ash and his entire crew and enjoy the full Dairy Queen menu, including our famous grilled burgers, artisan-style sandwiches, and chicken strips. Cool off with our renowned smoothies, slushies, malts, and iced coffees. Try our fabulous desserts and take an ice cream cake home for that special occasion or just to treat the family. Dine in or take out at Dairy Queen locations in Homerville, Blackshear, Folkestone.
Lee Engineering and Construction Company in DuPont, Georgia has been a part of the community since 1935 and is proud to support Clinch County Athletics. The prayer of the entire Lee Engineering family is that our Lord and Savior will richly bless our schools, community, and nation.
At Douglas Metal and Steel Manufacturing, we only use top quality steel and roofing. And with our on-staff custom designer, we can customize your building to best suit your needs. From large commercial, agriculture, or just a place to store your stuff. And it comes with a written 40-year warranty that we'll put in your hand. It's not just quality we stand behind, but we stand on. Call today for a free quote. Douglas Metal and Steel Manufacturing. We are steel.
Lutz Brown, Pegler & Manley Insurance Agency is locally owned and has been a part of the Homerville, Clinch County community for many years. We make it a priority to know our clients on a personal basis and take pride in customizing insurance coverage for the particular needs of each customer. We offer all lines of insurance, including auto, home, business, life insurance, annuities, and bonds. Lutz Brown, Pegler & Manley Insurance Agency, East Dame Avenue, Homerville. Go Panthers!
Clinch Memorial Family Practice is growing to better meet the needs of our community. Located in the heart of Homerville, we're convenient for so many of you from Homerville to Lakeland, Statenville, and Pearson. We're a qualified team to take care of you and your family. In addition to primary care, we are a medical spa. We provide a variety of massage therapy and aesthetic services. From sick visits to deep tissue massages and facials, Clinch Family Practice is here to serve you.
Accidents happen. When they do, call at Walker Jones Collision Center. Manager Roy Wolf and his team of fully trained and talented people do top quality repairs on all major brands, restoring your vehicle to manufacturer's guidelines and treating you, the customer, like good friends and neighbors should. The Walker Jones Collision Center, Memorial Drive in Waycross, and online at walkerjones.com.
Get the best deal from Walker.
For the best barbecue this side of Texas, ramble on over to Barnyard Barbecue in Homerville and Douglas. Whether it's ribs, chicken, sandwiches, tips, or just a barbecue plate that you're looking for, Barnyard Barbecue has it all. Located at 1070 Old Bell Lake Road in Douglas, Georgia, and at the Old Jimbo's Log Kitchen Lot in Homerville, Georgia, every Thursday, Friday, and Saturday from 11 a.m. until 7 p.m. Barnyard Barbecue will satisfy your craving for barbecue no matter what you're hungry for. Barnyard Barbecue, Douglas and Homerville.
Enjoy the Pizza Inn all-day buffet with more than 40 items featuring salads, pasta, desserts, and pizzas located at 501 South City Boulevard in Waycross. Whether you want to dine in or take out, the Pizza Inn in Waycross is the place to go for wonderful pizza and salad bar. Call 912-809-2411 for takeout orders or drop by for a grand dining experience. The Pizza Inn, Waycross, Georgia.
Need a break? Need some quality family time? Get over to Camping World of Valosta right now. Camping World of Valosta can put you in an RV for as little as $5 per day. Make your dreams of camping with your family or a road trip across the USA reality. Experience the freedom that comes with the purchase of an RV from Camping World of Valosta. Whether it is a purchase of an RV, maintenance, service, or camping supplies, Camping World of Valosta can meet all of your RV needs. So don't put your dreams off another day.
As part of our commitment to convenient healthcare and the highest quality in pharmacy services, Clinch Memorial Pharmacy offers three convenient ways for you to get your prescriptions. We offer an easy walk-in location near the ER entrance. Our pharmacist is on site, ready to help if you have any questions. With our curbside pickup options, we will bring the prescriptions to your car. Just call ahead. We also offer a delivery service for prescriptions for patients in Clinch County. Make the change today. Call 912-470-2359 to learn more.
Big Daddy's Bar and Grill, located at 31 East Dame Avenue, Homerville, has the best food and atmosphere anywhere around. Big Daddy's Bar and Grill has a great lunch and dinner menu with a wide variety of your favorite food, including the perfectly grilled steak, wraps, sandwiches, chicken, and salads. Big Daddy's in Homerville also has your favorite drink to go with your meal. Drop by Big Daddy's in Homerville, you won't be disappointed. Big Daddy's Bar and Grill on 84 in Homerville for the best food and drinks around.
At Burt's CPAs, helping small businesses with their accounting needs is our business. We have offices in Homerville, Waycross, Alma, and Baxley. Burt's professionals are ready to serve you no matter your location. We are your team for accounting, bookkeeping, tax, and financial advice. In Homerville, call firm partner Adam Toll.
Napa Auto Parts, 255 South Church Street, Homerville, Georgia, is your one stop for all auto, truck parts, tools, equipment, and accessories. Napa Auto Parts has been a name you can trust in Homerville for many years. If Napa does not have the item you need in stock, the friendly, knowledgeable, and efficient personnel at Napa Auto Parts will have it for you the next day. Open at 7 a.m. Monday through Friday and 8 a.m. on Saturday, Napa Auto Parts in Homerville is a name you can trust. Napa Auto Parts in Homerville.
From our swing bed service to our primary care practice, and now our new retail pharmacy, Clinch Memorial Hospital is equipped to provide our community the best care right here at home. Dr. Ankor is Clinch Memorial's physician and offers quality care at Clinch Family Practice, where our community can also enjoy spa services. At Clinch Memorial Pharmacy, patients can fulfill their prescriptions conveniently with our curbside pickup services. We also provide the COVID vaccine. Give us a call at 912-470-2359 to schedule yours today.
This is Alan Hanley, and I want to tell you about Dre Snack Shack. Dre specializes in chicken wings, barbecue, sausage, hot dogs, hamburgers, salads, and a variety of other mouth-watering menu items. So y'all come on down and see Dre at Dre Snack Shack. He can handle all your catering needs also. The good thing is he stays open late at night after the games. So please come in and see Dre at Dre Snack Shack.
For the best pizza and wings in town any day of the week, check out Huey's One Stop in Homerville. Drop by, fuel up, and let Mr. Nick Patel and staff serve you some mouth-watering pizza and wings that you won't soon forget. or just take that favorite pizza and box of wings home. Call 912-487-2338 to order your pizza and wings every Friday night after the game. Huey's One Stop, 193.
Homerville Jewelers in Homerville is your headquarters for bridal and baby registry. Our newly remodeled location has that special gift for the bride and groom or that perfect gift for the new baby. Homerville Jewelers has the gifts that are suited for any special occasion, whatever it might be. Homerville Jewelers can perform jewelry repairs and offers a variety of diamonds, gold, sterling silver, watches, and necklaces. No need to shop out of town. Homerville Jewelers can supply all your gift and jewelry needs. Let Kathy Townsend and staff serve you at Homerville Jewelers, East Dame Avenue, Homerville.
Mike's Golf Carts and Power Sports in Douglas has the cheapest prices in South Georgia and a huge inventory of new and used gas and electric golf carts and off-road vehicles. Mike's also has parts and accessories and proudly serves customers across the states of Georgia, Florida, and Alabama. Whether you stop into our store or shop with us online, we have everything you need for Can-Am, Easy-Go, Club Car, and Yamaha. 0% financing available for qualified customers. Mike's Golf Carts and Power Sports in Douglas, Georgia.
Dairy Queen is a proud part of our local communities and is cheering our sports teams on to championship seasons. Drop by before and after the game to say hello to Mr. Ash and his entire crew and enjoy the full Dairy Queen menu, including our famous grilled burgers, artisan-style sandwiches, and chicken strips. Cool off with our renowned smoothies, slushies, malts, and iced coffees. Try our fabulous desserts and take an ice cream cake home for that special occasion or just to treat the family. Dine in or take out at Dairy Queen locations in Homerville, Blackshear, Folkestone, and Fernandina Beach.
Lee Engineering and Construction Company in DuPont, Georgia has been a part of the community since 1935 and is proud to support Clinch County Athletics. The prayer of the entire Lee Engineering family is that our Lord and Savior will richly bless our schools, community, and nation.
At Douglas Metal and Steel Manufacturing, we only use top quality steel in roofing. And with our on-staff custom designer, we can customize your building to best suit your needs. From large commercial, agriculture, or just a place to store your stuff. And it comes with a written 40-year warranty that we'll put in your hand. It's not just quality we stand behind, but we stand on. Call today for a free quote. Douglas Metal and Steel Manufacturing. We are steel number one.
Lutz Brown, Pegler & Manley Insurance Agency is locally owned and has been a part of the Homerville, Clinch County community for many years. We make it a priority to know our clients on a personal basis and take pride in customizing insurance coverage for the particular needs of each customer. We offer all lines of insurance, including auto, home, business, life insurance, annuities, and bonds.
Clinch Memorial Family Practice is growing to better meet the needs of our community. Located in the heart of Homerville, we're convenient for so many of you from Homerville to Lakeland, Statenville, and Pearson. We're a qualified team to take care of you and your family. In addition to primary care, we are a medical spa. We provide a variety of massage therapy and aesthetic services. From sick visits to deep tissue massages and facials, Clinch Family Practice is here to serve you.
We look forward to seeing you.
Yeah. songs I will sing. No matter how you look at it or think of it, it's life, and you just got to play the game.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Creek Box TV. It is a rainy night in Georgia, and we're getting ready for the girls to play. Clinch County has traveled over to Lanier County to face the Bulldogs. This is the last regular game of the season. The next game will be in the region tournament. The Lady Panthers already know what time they're going to play. I'm going to step back while they make the announcements. All right, there's your starting lineup for both teams. We're getting ready to tip it off. Dorsey will be jumping for the Panthers. Lady Panthers will be decked out in their black uniforms. Lanier will be all in white. Delia, number 5, will be jumping for Lanier. Alice Taylor said, watching from Brookwood. Let's go, Lady Panthers. We appreciate you tuning in, darling. Y'all give us a shout out. Let us know where you're watching from. We got about 500 viewers right now. That'll probably pick up here in a second. Dorsey will win the tip. Here come the Panthers. Kaya over to Mama. Back to Dorsey. Looking across to Kaya. Kaya will pull up 12-footer off the back of the rim. Can't get it. Delia with the rebound for the Bulldogs. Here comes Lanier. Bulldogs looking. She needs some help. She will. She got it to number 1, Creamer. Creamer played good the first time these two teams played. Here comes Mama with a steal from one end to the other, up and in. Lady Panthers lead 2-0. Noah Miranda's give a shout out. We did the JV game. She was happy that the Bulldogs beat the Panthers. There's another steal by the Panthers. Mama with the ball. She'll bring it down. The Bulldogs will steal it back. Number 3, Williams. Delia will bring it down for the Bulldogs. Number 5, just starting the game. Number 2 with the ball. That is Allen. Allen will lose it. Dinesha with the steal. Here come the Panthers. They kick it over to Dorsey. Dorsey under the basket. Can't get it. Dinesha puts it up. Can't get it. Dorsey with the rebound. Back out to Mama. Down to Dorsey. Dorsey's going to make a move. She'll get it to Asia. Asia says, I'll drive it in. Couldn't get it to stay. Knocked out of bounds. Let's see who has it. Panthers will keep possession. Kyle, bring it in for the Panthers. Got it to Asia. Over to Mama. Back to Dinesha. Mama with it now. Kyle with the long 3. Oh, off the rim. She hit 3 last night. She's been hot. She got the steal. Knocked it away. Dorsey will clean it up. Mama will drive in off the backboard. Can't get it. Dorsey again with the rebound. Out to Asia. Asia over to Dinesha. Mama with the ball now. They're going to kick it into Dorsey. Dorsey, a 10-footer. Can't get it. Panthers struggling now. Miss Ann is watching from Northgate. Always cheering for the Lady Panthers on a rainy night. Smiley's back watching with her too, I'm sure. Here come the Bulldogs. Lie with the ball. She needs some help. She'll get it over to Creamer. Asia will steal it, trying to save it. She does. Dinesha with the ball. Here come the Panthers. One end to the other. Lays it up. She'll draw a foul. She'll shoot two. Panthers lead 2-0. Foul will be on number 3. That is Williams. That'll be her first foul. Dinesha at the free throw line. Panthers lead 2-0. 5:27 to play in the first. Angie Purvis says, roll, red, roll. From Jonathan and Angela Talbert from Cuttings Loop. Portia Smith says, let's go, Lady Panthers. Watching from Land O'Lakes, Florida. Boy, that's where that's good butter's made. Jamarion Richardson, let's go, Clinch. Watching from Douglas, Georgia. Mamba Mindset, score is 5-0 now. Panthers on top. They got to get it across. Panthers, good defense. She got to hurry. She does. There's a steal by Asia. Mama with the ball again. Out to Dinesha. Back to Mama. She thought about it again. Dinesha with the ball. It's 5-0. Over to Mama. Dorsey with the ball now. Asia will throw up a 12-footer. Can't get it to go. Dorsey with the rebound. She'll put it up and draw a foul. 5-0, 4:40 to play in the first. Dorsey's first shot on the way off the back of the rim. Second shot on the way. Oh, in and out. Bly with the rebound for the Bulldogs. Here comes Lanier. She'll hand it off to number 3, Williams. Oh, there's a steal. Kai stole it from behind. Williams got it back. She'll miss the shot. Here come the Panthers now. Dinesha with the ball. She'll kick it out to Mama. Drives in. Can't get it. She'll draw a foul. 5-0. Foul will be on number 5, Delia. That'll be her first. Josh Lee, is it packed, brother? Pretty good for the girls' game. Probably 70%. First shot, Mama will miss it. We're going to have a 30-second timeout. We'll stay right here. I can give a shout-out to our sponsors. We have Big Daddy's on Highway 84. You can't make it to Lanier, go up there. You can watch the game. Adam Toll, Burt CPA. Camping World of Alosta, Big K and Lee Engineering in DuPont, Georgia, Clinch Memorial Hospital, Douglas Metal, Dairy Queen of Homerville, Homerville Jewelers, Huey's One Stop, Lutz Brown Insurance, Walker Jones of Waycross, Napa Auto, Savage Turner Law Firm, Dre's Snack Shack, get you some of them Cajun Ranch wings, Barnyard Barbecue and Scott Harper, Pizza Inn of Waycross, Clinch Memorial Pharmacy, and Clinch Memorial Family Practice. We appreciate them being sponsors. If you would love to become a sponsor and join the Creek Box family, if you'll call Miss Connor Johnson at 912-550-5039, we can hook you up. Let Lexi, Allen, or Daniel, or Miss Beth know. We'd love to have you. All right. Mama coming back to the free throw. She missed her first one. 5-0. Lady Panthers on top. Second shot on the way. Got it. Good shot by Mama. 6-0 now. Panthers lead. They stay in a press. Keeping the pressure on. Lanier struggling. There's another turnover. Dorsey has it. Mama's going to throw up another 3. Off the rim. Can't get it. Dinesha will throw it up. Dorsey with the rebound. Boom. Got it back up and in. Good shot by Dorsey. 8-0 now. Panthers on top. Bulldogs have it. There's a steal by Kaya. Kaya trying to get it to Mama. Knocked out of bounds by the Bulldogs. Living life, Jefferson. Let's go, Lady Panthers. Pantherettes, Antonio Jefferson, watching from Seattle, Washington. And a list of my favorite commentator, Allen. Brother, I appreciate it. On one of the best running backs to ever play it, Clinch County, Antonio Jefferson. Kaya with the ball, can't get it done. Dorsey with the rebound. Back to Mama. Mama drives in, lays it up, can't get it, got her own rebound. No foul. She thought she got fouled. Jessica Murray says, let's go Panthers. From Carly, Emma, and Zoe celebrating Carly's ninth birthday. Happy birthday, darling. I've seen that on Facebook. Going to be a good softball player and basketball player for the Panthers up in the future. Got another foul. That one was on number two. That's Allen. That'll be her first. Kaya will bring it in for the Lady Panthers. Looking, she'll get it to Dorsey. Dorsey gonna drive in. 10-footer, can't get it. Dean with the rebound. She'll put it up and in. She can get a rebound. 10-0. Panthers lead, 2:50 to play in the first. Lanier trying to get it across half court. There it is. They got her trapped. She needs some help. She'll throw it away. Mama has it. Lays it up and in. 12-0 now. 2:35 clock running here in the first. Bulldogs have it. Number two, Allen, trying to get it to half court. Dorsey with another steal. She'll get it to Dean. Oh, I think we got a call backcourt, I guess. Talbert's going to check in for the Panthers. Kaya will take a break. Coach Chase saying he thought it was tipped. Here come the Bulldogs. 12-0, Lady Panthers on top. 2:20 to play in the first. Allen with it. Talbert will knock it away. Allen will get it back. Delia with it now. Long pass to Williams. Number 12 will get the shot off. In and out. Won't stay. That was Ponder with the shot for the Bulldogs. Mama drives in, lays it up and in. 10 points for Mama tonight. 14-0 here in the first. Delia with the ball. She'll get it to Allen. Allen will get across half court. That's going to be a foul on Dean reaching in. That'll be her first. Nestle Collins says, let's go Lady Panthers. She's from Lakeland. We appreciate you tuning in, darling. Oh, there's a back court. She tried to sneak it in, Allen did. Panthers will take over. Talbert will bring it in. Mama, back to Talbert. Panthers are in black. Lanier's in white uniforms. Dorsey got it to Dean. Dean, one move to the basket. Can't get it. Knocked out of bounds by Dorsey. Melinda Andrews is watching. Let's go, Lady Panthers. Watching from the big city, God's country, DuPont, Georgia. Here come the Bulldogs now. Allen with it. She'll give it back to Delia. Trying to get it over to number one. Knocked out of bounds. That was Creamer. Asia was over there on her. She knocked it out of bounds. Asia will take a break. Number 10, Riley will check in for the Panthers. They get it to the line. She'll throw up a long shot off the back of the rim. Dean with the rebound. Out to Talbert. Here comes Talbert. All the way, she's going to lay it up, can't get it, knocked out of bounds by the Panthers. Bulldogs have the ball. We got about 700 viewing now. We appreciate all y'all tuning in tonight on a rainy night. Foul 23, that's going to be Dorsey. That'll be Dorsey's first. 14-0, Panthers lead. Oh, my, almost had a steal. Bulldogs will throw it away. My with the ball for the Panthers. Over to Talbert. Down to Dean. Dean will turn around. Jumper can't get it. Riley with the rebound. She'll give it to my. My will miss the goal. Dean with the rebound. Riley saves it. Back to Mama. Dorsey with it now. She'll drive in, lays it up, can't get it to go. Riley with the rebound. Back to Dorsey, up and in. 16 to nothing, 28, 26, clock running. Allen will throw it over to Delay. She has it, you get it, 18 seconds. Allen, there's a steal by Dorsey. Dorsey will give it to Talbert. Talbert will save it, 10 seconds. Riley, they get it to Dean. Dean drives in, can't get it. Jump ball with 4.4 seconds to play. Lanier has the ball. 16 to nothing. Panthers holding Lanier scoreless here in the first quarter. They get it in. And that's going to do it. So after one quarter, it's Clinch County 16, Lanier County nothing. We'll be back in 60 seconds.
Napa Auto Parts, 255 South Church Street, Homerville, Georgia, is your one stop for all auto, truck parts, tools, equipment, and accessories. Napa Auto Parts has been a name you can trust in Homerville for many years. If Napa does not have the item you need in stock, the friendly, knowledgeable, and efficient personnel at Napa Auto Parts will have it for you the next day. Open at 7 a.m. Monday through Friday and 8 a.m. on Saturday, Napa Auto Parts in Homerville is a name you can trust. Napa Auto Parts in Homerville.
From our swing bed service to our primary care practice, and now our new retail pharmacy, Clinch Memorial Hospital is equipped to provide our community the best care right here at home. Dr. Angkor is Clinch Memorial's physician and offers quality care at Clinch Family Practice, where our community can also enjoy spa services. At Clinch Memorial Pharmacy,
all right, everybody, welcome back to Creek Box TV. I'm Alan Hanley, got my daughter Lexi Lou running the camera. Daniel's working on some stuff, he'll be right back. Panthers lead 16 to nothing starting the second quarter. Minnie was in the game, she threw it. She thought she was going to cut back to the right, and she cut to the left. Panthers in a press. Allen with the ball, trying to get it across. They do. Good job by Allen. She'll dribble through. Trying to get it to Williams. Knocked out of bounds. Lanier will keep possession. They get it to Delay. Delay kicks it back. Riley will steal it for the Panthers. They got a foul on number two for Lanier. That's Allen. That'll be her second. Here come the Panthers. Talbert bringing it down. Got it to Riley. He'll throw up a long three. Overshot it. Dean with the rebound up. Can't get it. Here come the Bulldogs. Allen dribbling down the court. She'll get it to Delay. Delay to Williams. She'll throw it up. Can't get it. Allen with the rebound for the Bulldogs. She'll throw it up, can't get it. Denicia with the rebound. Here come the Panthers. They get it to Talbert. I'm going to slow it down now. Over to Riley. Riley will get it to Minnie. Minnie has it. She'll pass it over. Nope, the good steal there by number 10. That's Trejo. Trejo will lose it out of bounds. Panthers will take over, 16 to nothing. Lady Panthers on top of Lanier. Talbert bringing it down for the Panthers. Denicia with the ball. Back over to Dean. Dean back to Talbert. Talbert a 10-footer, can't get it. Denicia will put it up, can't get it. Knocked out of bounds. Panthers keep possession. Talbert to bring it in to Dean, will throw up a three. Overshot it. Panthers had it. Good save by Denicia. Here come the Panthers. 16 to nothing. Riley will throw it up, can't get it. Delay with the rebound for the Bulldogs. Trejo bringing it down for Lanier. Good steal there by Okaya. Almost got the steal. Lanier save it. Allen with the ball over to Trejo. Back to Creamer. Trejo will throw up the shot and got it. Good shot by Trejo. 16-2 now. Lanier on the board. 5:50 to play in the second. Riley with the ball. Back to Denicia. Over to Riley. Talbert had it. Good save by Talbert. Good job by Allen for Lanier. She'll take it down. Throws it up. Can't get it. Creamer with the rebound. She'll put it up. Can't get it. Out of bounds. Panthers will take over. Here come the four starters back in the game. They got a good rest. Kyle, bring it in. Denicia will bring it down for the Panthers. Over to Kaya, down to Dorsey. Dorsey making a move. Asia with the ball now. Over to Mama. Asia, Kaya with the ball. They're going to let her take a three. Overshot it. She was wide open. Mama with the rebound. Back to Dorsey from the free throw line. Can't get it. Panthers struggling to make a basket. Here come the Bulldogs. 16-2. Panthers on top. There's a steal by Mama. She'll take it all the way. Lays it up and in. 12 points for Mama tonight. Coach Chase wants a timeout. We'll take one too. We'll be back in 30 seconds.
This is Alan Hanley, and I want to tell you about Dre Snack Shack. Dre specializes in chicken wings, barbecue, sausage, hot dogs, hamburgers, salads, and a variety of other mouth-watering menu items. So y'all come on down and see Dre at Dre Snack Shack. He can handle all your catering needs also. The good thing is he stays open late at night after the game. So please come in and see Dre at Dre Snack Shack.
All right, everybody, welcome back to Creek Box TV. No, we're good, you got it. We got Blazer Bobcat watching and listening from Albany, Georgia. We appreciate you tuning in to Creek Box. Here come the Bulldogs. Dorsey with the steal. They get it to Dinesia. Back to Dorsey. Dorsey will put it up, can't get it to fall. Trejo with the ball now. Kyle, tip it. Here come the Panthers. Mama bringing it down. She'll pull up now. 18-2. Asia trying to get a shot off. Couldn't. There's another miss by the Panthers. Knocked out of bounds. Panthers will keep possession. Asia will bring it in to Dorsey. Back to Asia. Mama with it now. Kaya thought about it. Back to Mama. Nope, they said she traveled. That'll be a turnover. 4:06 to play in the first half. 18-2. Delay, long pass. Asia got it, but Trio will get it somehow. Trying to get it to Williams. Knocked out of bounds. Panthers have possession. Kaya bringing it down for the Panthers. Over to Mama. Mama with the long three. Boom! Got it. Good shot. Her second one tonight. 21-2 now. Panthers on top of Lanier. Allen bringing it down. That's going to be on Dorsey. She stuck her arm in. That'll be her second. Creamer will bring it in for Lanier. They get it to Delay. Back down to Allen. Allen got it, couldn't get it. Rolled off the rim. Denicia bringing it down. Over to Asia. Asia to Kaya. Back to Mama. Got it to Dorsey. Dorsey, a 10-footer, can't get it to back of the rim. Rebound Williams for Lanier. Here come the Bulldogs. 21-2. There's a steal by the Panthers. Denicia takes it all the way. Can't get it. Mama with the rebound. Kaya's going to try a long three. Oh, off the rim, couldn't get it. Dorsey will give it back to Kaya. She'll throw it up again. Got it. 23-2 now, Panthers lead. Creamer with the ball. She's going to dribble in. She'll throw up one from the free throw. Can't get it. Here come the Panthers. Mama with the ball. She'll take it all the way. Lays it up. Can't get it. Lanier will save it. Here come the Bulldogs. Trejo bringing it down. She'll lose it. Danisha with the ball. Over to Mama. Mama can't get the layup. Delia with the rebound for the Bulldogs. Back out to Allen. Allen to Creamer. Creamer to Williams. Williams will throw up a three. Boom! Off the backboard. Got it. 23-5. Lanier County crowd stands up and roars. Dorsey with a 12-footer. She'll get it. 25-5. We want a timeout. That'll be a 30-second timeout. We'll be back.
For the best pizza and wings in town any day of the week, check out Huey's One Stop in Homerville. Drop by, fuel up, and let Mr. Nick Patel and staff serve you some mouth-watering pizza and wings that you won't soon forget. Or just take that favorite pizza and box of wings home. Call 912-487-2338 to order your pizza and wings every Friday night after the game. Huey's One Stop, 193 Church Street, Homerville.
All right, everybody, welcome back to Creek Box TV. I'm Alan Hanley. The Panthers lead Lanier County 25-5 with 1:46 to play in the first half. Here come the Bulldogs. Panthers fall back to a half court now. Allen will get it across. Trying to get it. She'll get it to Trejo. Trejo trying to dribble through. She'll throw up a shot. Can't get it to go. Dorsey with the rebound. Out to Morris. Morris with the ball now. She's trying to get it to Dean. Riley will get it to Dean. Off the backboard, up and in. 27-5 now, Panthers lead. Now the Panthers get in another press. Dean with a steal. Can't save it. Here comes Williams for Lanier. She'll lay it up. Can't get it. Dorsey had it. Creamer had the rebound. Trejo trying to dribble through. Dean with the ball. She's going to take it from one end to the other. Lays it. Oh, it rolled around the rim. She missed it. Riley will save it and put it up and in. 29-5. Panthers stay in a press. 45 seconds to play. Allen dribbling for the Bulldogs. You get it to Creamer. Will throw up a long shot. Overshot it. Trejo with the rebound. She'll throw it up. Can't get it. Williams will put it up, can't get it. Finally, Dorsey with the rebound. 30 seconds to play. Talbert with the ball. Over to Morris. Morris, long three, overshot it. Out of bounds. Lanier has the possession. 29-5. Panthers on top. Allen with the ball. 20 seconds. Morris steals it. Talbert lays it up and in. 31-5. Clock running. Trejo with the ball. Needs help. Needs help. They do. They get it to 12. 12 ponders. She's going to dribble in. We're going to have a foul. That's going to be on Dean. That'll be her second. Ponder put the brakes on and Dean couldn't stop. Allen with the ball, 1 second, throws it up, and that's going to do it. After one half of basketball, Clinch County 31, Lanier County 5. We'll be back in 10 minutes.
Homerville Jewelers in Homerville is your headquarters for bridal and baby registry. Our newly remodeled location has that special gift for the bride and groom, or that perfect gift for the new baby. Homerville Jewelers has the gifts that are suited for any special occasion, whatever it might be. Homerville Jewelers can perform jewelry repairs and offers a variety of diamonds, gold, sterling silver, watches, and necklaces. No need to shop out of town. Homerville Jewelers can supply all your gift and jewelry needs. Let Kathy Townsend and staff serve you at Homerville Jewelers, East Dame Avenue, Homerville.
Mike's Golf Carts and Power Sports in Douglas has the cheapest prices in South Georgia and a huge inventory of new and used gas and electric golf carts and off-road vehicles. Mike's also has parts and accessories and proudly serves customers across the states of Georgia, Florida, and Alabama. Whether you stop into our store or shop with us online, we have everything you need for Can-Am, EasyGo, Club Car, and Yamaha. 0% financing available for qualified customers. Mike's Golf Cart.
Dairy Queen is a proud part of our local communities and is cheering our sports teams on to championship seasons. Drop by before and after the game to say hello to Mr. Ash and his entire crew and enjoy the full Dairy Queen menu, including our famous grilled burgers, artisan-style sandwiches, and chicken strips. Cool off with our renowned smoothies, slushies, malts, and iced coffees. Try our fabulous desserts and take an ice cream cake home for that special occasion or just to treat the family. Dine in or take out at Dairy Queen locations in Homer.
Lee Engineering and Construction Company in DuPont, Georgia has been a part of the community since 1935 and is proud to support Clinch County Athletics. The prayer of the entire Lee Engineering family is that our Lord and Savior will richly bless our schools.
At Douglas Metal and Steel Manufacturing, we only use top quality steel and roofing. And with our on-staff custom designer, we can customize your building to best suit your needs. From large commercial, agriculture, or just a place to store your stuff. And it comes with a written 40-year warranty that we'll put in your hand. It's not just quality we stand behind, but we stand on. Call today for a free quote. Douglas Metal and Steel Manufacturing. We are steel number one.
Lutz Brown, Pegler & Manley Insurance Agency is locally owned and has been a part of the Homerville, Clinch County community for many years. We make it a priority to know our clients on a personal basis and take pride in customizing insurance coverage for the particular needs of each customer. We offer all lines of insurance, including auto, home, business, life insurance, annuities, and bonds. Lutz Brown, Pegler & Manley Insurance Agency, East Dame Avenue, Homerville. Go Panthers!
Clinch Memorial Family Practice is growing to better meet the needs of our community. Located in the heart of Homerville, we're convenient for so many of you from Homerville to Lakeland, Statenville, and Pearson. We're a qualified team to take care of you and your family. In addition to primary care, we are a medical spa. We provide a variety of massage therapy and aesthetic services. From sick visits to deep tissue massages and facials, Clinch Family Practice is here to serve you.
Accidents happen. When they do, call them at Walker Jones Collision Center. Manager Roy Wolf and his team of fully trained and talented people do top quality repairs on all major brands, restoring your vehicle to manufacturer's guidelines and treating you, the customer, like good friends and neighbors should. The Walker Jones Collision Center, Memorial Drive in Waycross, and online at walkerjones.com.
Get the best deal from Walker Jones.
For the best barbecue this side of Texas, ramble on over to Barnyard Barbecue in Homerville and Douglas. Whether it's ribs, chicken, sandwiches, tips, or just a barbecue plate that you're looking for, Barnyard Barbecue has it all. Located at 1070 Old Bell Lake Road in Douglas, Georgia, and at the Old Jimbo's Log Kitchen Lot in Homerville, Georgia, every Thursday, Friday, and Saturday from 11 a.m. until 7 p.m. Barnyard Barbecue will satisfy your craving for barbecue no matter what you're hungry for. Barnyard Barbecue, Douglas and Homerville, Georgia.
Well, this town has closed down way too early, and there's nothing. Gonna hit me this way. Yeah.
Napa Auto Parts 255 South Church Street, Homerville, Georgia is your one stop for all auto, truck parts, tools, equipment, and accessories. Napa Auto Parts has been a name you can trust in Homerville for many years. If Napa does not have the item you need in stock, the friendly, knowledgeable, and efficient personnel at Napa Auto Parts will have it for you the next day. Open at 7 a.m. Monday through Friday and 8 a.m. on Saturday, Napa Auto Parts in Homerville is a name you can trust. Napa Auto Parts in Homerville.
From our swing bed service to our primary care practice, and now our new retail pharmacy, Clinch Memorial Hospital is equipped to provide our community the best care right here at home. Dr. Angkor is Clinch Memorial's physician and offers quality care at Clinch Family Practice, where our community can also enjoy spa services. At Clinch Memorial Pharmacy, patients can fulfill their prescriptions conveniently with our curbside pickup services. We also provide the COVID vaccine. Give us a call at 912-470-2359 to schedule yours today.
This is Alan Hanley, and I want to tell you about Dre Snack Shack. Dre specializes in chicken wings, barbecue, sausage, hot dogs, hamburgers, salads, and a variety of other mouth-watering menu items. So y'all come on down and see Dre at Dre Snack Shack. He can handle all your catering needs also. The good thing is he stays open late at night after the games. So please come in and see Dre at Dre Snack Shack.
All right, everybody, welcome back to Creek Box TV. I'm Alan Hanley. We're here at halftime. Lady Panthers lead 31-5 of the Lanier County Bulldogs. Top score for the Panthers, Mama, with 15 first half points. Dean has 4. Dorsey has 6. Top score for the Lady Dogs is Williams with 3. And Trejo has 2 for a total of 5 points. We're getting ready to start the second half. Y'all stick around. The boys' game ought to be a great game. Always is when you come to Lanier and Clinch. When they play, it's always a tough game. This is the last regular season game for both teams. Lanier will start on Tuesday in the region tournament. The Panthers have a bye. Girls and boys will not play till Thursday. Lady Panthers will play the winner between Charlton and Atkinson. Now, most likely that'll be the Lady Indians from Folkston at 4 o'clock next Thursday, and the boys will play at 5:30, most likely against Turner County. Turner County just beat the Panthers here Tuesday over in Turner. All right, here we go. We're getting ready to start. Panthers have the ball. Lady Panthers in black uniforms. Lanier County in their white uniforms. No, now they change it. They said Lanier has the ball. Creamer will bring it in for Lanier. He's looking. Needs some help. She will. She'll get it to number 12, Ponder. Ponder bringing it down. Oh, almost lost it. Mama's going to steal it. She's going to take it all the way to the basket, lays it up and in. Another basket by Mama. That's 17 for her tonight. 33-5 now. 12 with the ball. She shot it. That's Ponder. She'll miss it. Here come the Panthers. Dinesha bringing it down. Got it over to Mama. Mama to Dorsey. Dorsey, back door to Kaya. She'll lay it up and in. Good shot by Kaya. 37-5 now. No, 35-5, excuse me. Here comes Kaya back for the Panthers. Passes it to Dorsey. She'll lay it up and in. Now it's 37-5. 6 points in 55 seconds for the Panthers. Bly with the ball for the Bulldogs, trying to get it to Trejo. She does. Trejo's going to try to get a shot off. Can't. Here comes Mama with the steal. She's wide open. She's going to lay it up and in. 39-5 now. Here come the Bulldogs. Panthers are not pressing. They're picking them up at half court now. Delia with the ball. Got it down to Creamer. Creamer will draw a foul. That's going to be on Kaya, I'm afraid. Let's see. It is. It's on Kaya. That'll be her second foul. Creamer at the free throw line. In and out. She missed her first one. Second shot on the way. Oh, wrapped around the rim. Wouldn't go in. Here come the Panthers. Mama with the ball. She'll slow it down. Got it to Asia. Asia trying to get it to Dorsey. Good save by Kaya. Back to Dorsey. Back to Kaya. Kaya with a three. Oh, off the back of the rim. Delia with the save. Here come the Bulldogs now. 39-5. Panthers lead. We have 800 people viewing now for the girls' game. We appreciate it. Dorsey will steal it now. They're going to call a foul on Dorsey, I think. Dorsey saying, I took the ball. That will be foul number three on Dorsey. Yep, three fouls on Dorsey. What Coach Chase is going to do, he's going to leave her in, it looks like. Lanier can't get it. Dorsey with the rebound, looking. She'll get it over to Mama. Back to Kaya. Dorsey with it now. Tanisha with the ball over to Dorsey. Dorsey will throw up a three. Too hard. Williams the rebound for the Bulldogs. She'll give it up to Delia. Here comes Lanier. Trejo with the ball. She'll get it to Delia. Creamer with the shot. Too hard. Delia rebound. She'll put it up. Can't get the roll. Dorsey with the rebound. Here come the Panthers. Long pass out to Mama. Mama, I'll get it over to Asia. Off the backboard, up and in. Good shot by Asia. I don't think they adjusted that yet. It doesn't matter. Panthers will knock it out of bounds. Lanier with the ball, trying to bring it in. Referee having to move the cheerleaders out the way. Here we go now. Creamer has a little bit more room now. She'll throw it into Delia. Delia has it. Good move by Delia off the backboard. Can't get it to go. Dorsey with the rebound. She'll get it out to Mama. Mama all the way to the basket. Got it. Good shot by Mama. Now they put 41 up, 41-5. Creamer with the ball. She's going to throw up a 12-footer. It went in and out. Delia with the rebound, up and in. Good shot by number five. 43-7. They got it straight now. Long three by Dorsey off the rim. Mama with the rebound, up and in. Seven now, Panthers lead. Storm Spotter says, hey, Allen, watching from home. Just an update on the rain. They will be moving out tonight. Not working tonight, but tomorrow for the Super Bowl. Y'all can go up to Big Daddy's on 84 tomorrow and watch the Super Bowl. They will be open. Got Melinda Garrett says, hi. Allen Clanton says, I'm not surprised. First shot on the way by number 10. That is Trejo. She'll miss it. Coach Chase is going to swap out. Miss Johnson said, Lady Panthers need a rest, and you timed it just right. Coach Chase is changing out all five now. Trejo's second shot on the way. 3:02 to play in the third. She got it. Good shot by Trejo. 45-8. Talbert bringing it down for the Panthers. She'll get it over to Riley. Back out to Morris. Morris will throw up a three. Too much. Rebound in there. Trejo for the Bulldogs. He'll get it to Delai. Riley will pick Delai up. Good defense. Delai throws it. Talbert trying to knock it away. Trejo will throw it up. Williams will throw it back up. Can't get it. Minnie with the rebound. Here come the Panthers. Riley with the ball. Talbert with a three. Off the backboard, up and in. 48-8 now. Delai bringing it down. She'll throw it. Good job. Trejo had it. She'll scoop it back up. Lost her footing, and that's going to be a foul, I think, on Riley. Let's see. Now they're going to call it on 13. That is Stevens. That'll be her second foul. Morris with the ball for the Panthers. She'll get it over to Talbert. 1:55. There's a long three. Overshot it. Out of bounds. Bulldogs have the ball. Clock is running now. They got a running clock. 48-8. Creamer bringing it down. It's a rainy night in Georgia. I'm telling you what, it had rained all for the last 2 days. The river is up over here in Lakeland. Good pass. They got it to Delai. Oh, she missed it. Minnie with the rebound. Here come the Panthers now. Riley with the ball. Oh, she tried to get it under control. She'll lose it out of bounds. Lanier said they want a timeout. We'll take one, too. We'll be back in 30 seconds.
Need a break? Need some quality family time? Get over to Camping World of Valosta right now. Camping World of Valosta can put you in an RV for as little as $5 per day. Make your dreams of camping with your family or a road trip across the USA reality. Experience the freedom that comes with the purchase of an RV from Camping World of Valosta. Whether it is a purchase of an RV, maintenance, service, or camping supplies, Camping World of Valosta can meet all of your RV needs. So don't put your dreams off another day.
As part of our commitment to convenient healthcare and the highest quality in pharmacy services, Clinch Memorial Pharmacy offers three convenient ways for you to get your prescriptions. We offer an easy walk-in location near the ER entrance. Our pharmacist is on site, ready to help if you have any questions. With our curbside pickup options, we will bring the prescriptions to your car. Just call ahead. We also offer a delivery service for prescriptions.
All right, everybody. 1:18 to play in the third. Yeah, I'm going to get it in a minute. Panthers lead 48-8. We got a lot of the younger girls in. Starters getting a rest. Delai with the ball for Lanier. He'll get it to Creamer. Oh, Morris thought she had it. They're going to call a foul on Morris. That'll be her first. Creamer needs some help. She will. She'll throw it in. Got it over to number 12, Ponder. Lanier wants another timeout. That'll be a 30-second timeout. We'll stay right here. I want to remind everybody you can watch the Super Bowl tomorrow up at Big Daddy's on Highway 84. I think kickoff tomorrow is around 6 o'clock, something like that. They'll be open. You also order you some wings right there from Dre's Snack Shack. Get some of them Cajun Ranches. Or you can pull through the Dairy Queen and get you a good ice cream cake. Or run over to Waycross and order you a pizza. Call Scott and he'll have some barbecue waiting on you. And we appreciate all of them being our sponsors. 1:03 to play in the third. 48-8, Panthers on top. We're getting ready for the boys' game. About 15 minutes after the girls' game. All right, here we go. Lanier has it. They're going to get it into Trejo. Talbot will pick her up. Trejo's got to get it across. Hurry up, darling. She does. Oh, a steal by Riley or Stevens. Here comes Talbot. She'll lay it up. Can't get it to fall. Good shot there by Riley up and in. 40 seconds to play. 50-8. Kramer with the ball. She'll throw up a long one off the rim. Can't get it. Williams fighting for it for Lanier. Lanier keeps possession. They get it to Lye. She'll turn around. Off the backboard. Couldn't get it to go. Ponder with the rebound. She'll lose it. Williams with the ball. Back to Delay. Long shot. Got it. Good shot by Delay. Six seconds. Panthers try a long three. Can't get it. 3 seconds. Here comes Williams. She'll throw it up. Can't get it. So after three quarters, it's Clinch County 50, Lanier County 10. We'll be back in 60 seconds.
Big Daddy's Bar and Grill, located at 31 East Dame Avenue, Homerville, has the best food and atmosphere anywhere around. Big Daddy's Bar and Grill has a great lunch and dinner menu with a wide variety of your favorite food, including that perfectly grilled steak, wraps, sandwiches, chicken, and salads. Big Daddy's in Homerville also has your favorite drink to go with your meal. Drop by Big Daddy's in Homerville, you won't be disappointed. Big Daddy's Bar and Grill on 84 in Homerville for the best food and drinks around.
Need a break? Need some quality family time? Get over to camp.
All right, here we go. 6 minutes to play. They moved it from 8 minutes to 6 minutes. Panthers lead 50-10 on a rainy night in Georgia. It is raining. A long three by Morris off the back of the rim. Bulldogs have the rebound. Here comes Williams. Williams to dribble through. Back to Delay. Delay got it to Allen down low. Can't get it. Kramer had it. She'll lose it. No, Lanier keeps possession, he says. They're going to let the clock run. Lanier keeps possession. Kramer bringing it in for the Bulldogs. 50-10. Get it in, darling. She got it to Delay. Delay will put it up. Got it. Good shot by Delay. Got 6 points this half. Now it's 50-12. Morris, another long three. Boom. Got it. She missed her first two. She got that one. 53-12. Allen will dribble through. Needs some help. She got it to Delay. Delay. Maya Williams will pick her up. Good job by Maya. Maya will lose it. Lanier will keep it. Allen with the ball. Little Dooley's in the game now. Mingo. Nah. Delay off to, no, Allen off the off the backboard with the shot. Coach Chase got all his young ones in now. Morris, another three. Off the rim, can't get it. Got her own rebound, right back up. Can't get that one. Mingo with the rebound. Nana has the ball. Over to Stevens. Back to Maya Williams. Maya, back to Mingo. Mingo trying to get it to Anna Lee down low, can't. Good hustle by Nana. Nana get it to Stevens. Here come the Panthers. Over to Morris. Got it to Williams. Mai going to get the shot. Good block by Delay. Stevens with the rebound. She'll throw it up. Can't get it. Delay has it now for Lanier. They'll throw it. Allen with the ball. She'll throw it up. Can't get it. Rebound Williams. Panthers will knock it out of bounds. 3:19 clock running. We got a sub coming in. Trejo back in the game for Lanier. Looking, got to get it in. She will. She got it to Trejo. Trejo, I throw it up. Can't get it. Morris with the rebound for the Panthers. Stevens will bring it down for the Panthers now. Got it to Morris. Morris got it to Williams. Williams looking, looking. She'll lose it. Here comes Allen with the ball for Lanier. She'll lay it up. She's going to draw a foul. That'll be on Stevens. That's going to be her third. That'll put Allen at the free throw line. No, Creamer at the free throw line for Lanier. She'll miss it. Mai Williams with the rebound. Here comes the Panthers. They get it to Nana. Nana back out to Stevens. Back to Nana. Over to Morris. Stevens back to Morris. Morris will throw up another three off the rim. Anna Lee had it. Knocked out of bounds by the Bulldogs. Morris will bring it in. They get it to Stevens. Long shot in and out. It come out. Here come the Bulldog now. Trejo got it to Creamer. Back to Trejo. Trejo will throw up a long three. Can't get it. Nana with the rebound. Here come the Panthers. Good job by Nana. Little Dooley. There's Morris with the long three. Boom. Got another one. Six for Morris tonight now, 56-14. 1:28 to play, clock running. Oh, they're going to call Morris. Creamer had nowhere to go but to the dirt. Trejo with the ball. She'll dribble in. Oh, lost it. Fell on her back. Nana got that one. Yep, that's going to be on. No, they're going to call it on Stevens. I think that might have been on Nana, though. Here we go. They get it to Delay. Delay drives in, throws it up, can't get it. Anna Lee with the rebound. Lanier will take it back. Allen with it. She'll get it out to Trejo. Trejo, boom, long three. Good shot by Trejo. 56-17 now. Nana with the shot. Oh, just a little short. Panthers keep possession. 30 seconds. Clock running. Nana will bring it in for the Panthers. Morris will throw it up. Overshot it. Williams with the rebound for Lanier. She's going to bring it. She'll stop at the free throw line. Can't get it. Got it back. Creamer with the shot. Off the rim. Can't get it. Anna Lee with the rebound. She'll lose it. Here we go. Williams with the shot. Got it at the buzzer. 56-19. Carolyn Jones says, great job, Lady Panthers. The future looks promising for the second string is hustling. We're going to take a little break on this rainy night. Get ready to bring you the boys game. Y'all don't go nowhere. Welcome to Creek Box TV. I'm Alan Hanley. We're getting ready for game two between the Clinch County Panthers and the Lanier County Bulldogs. The boys are fixing to take place here. Get my papers out. I'm going to step back when they announce the starters and we'll be ready to go. We appreciate everybody tuning in on a Saturday night.
Ryan
is your starting lineup for Lanier County. All right, we're getting ready. I'm trying to get a name situated here. I didn't have number 30. Eli? Okay. Eli, number 30, will be playing. Jumping will be Bell for the Panthers against number 22. That's Bryant. Panthers win the jump. Here comes Clayton bringing it down for the Panthers. Panthers are in their red uniform. Lanier's in white. Clayton with the ball. Trying to get it to Green down low. Back to Ingram, back to Clayton. Robbins over to Bell. Bell get it to Clayton. Clayton up, draws a foul. I think that's going to be on register. It is. That'll be the first foul of the game. That'll put Clayton at the free throw line. We got Portia Smith says, good game, Lady Panthers. And Miss Barbara Oliver says, roll, red, roll. Clayton, I get a shot off. Couldn't get it to stay. Panthers come in with a two-game losing streak. First two-game slide of the season for them. 18-4 now. Second shot, can't get it to go. Rebound, number 22 for the Bulldogs. That's Bryant. Here comes Lanier now. Isaiah with the ball. He'll give it back over to Eli. Back out to Isaiah. Isaiah will kick it to register. Back to Isaiah. Isaiah will drive in. He'll pull up. Couldn't get it. 22 with the rebound there. That's Bryant. He'll kick it out to register. Wide open, number 5, Pope. He'll miss it. Clayton saves it and got it to Ingram. Here come the Panthers. We're scoreless here. Robbins with the ball. Ingram, oh, it'll be kicked out of bounds by Bryant. Panthers keep possession. Yana Pope says, let's go, number 5. Pope is a great basketball player for Lanier. Bell with the ball. He'll get it to Ingram. Back to Clayton. Over to Ingram. Robbins with the ball. Good defense by the Bulldogs so far. Ingram, they get it to Bell. Bell, nowhere to go. Back to Ingram. Ingram with the long three. Can't get it to go. Number 5, Pope with the rebound. He'll give it to register. Here come the Bulldogs. We're scoreless. Pope at it, and he traveled. That'll be a turnover. Panthers have it now. Clayton with the ball. He'll give it back up to Robbins. Over to Clayton. Clayton's going to drive in. 10-footer. Can't get it to go. Both teams struggling to make a basket. Isaiah with the ball for the Bulldogs. He'll bring it down. We're about 80% full here. Good crowd tonight. Register with it. Back to Isaiah. Both teams playing good defense. Isaiah pull up, wraps around the rim, can't get it. Clayton with a rebound. Here come the Panthers. Over to Robbins. Looking. Got it down. Green saves it. Robbins thought about it. Looking, Robbins got it to Green down low. He'll draw a foul. That'll be on number 30. That'll be Eli. That'll be his first foul. Storm Spotter says we got 5 inches in DuPont today, so we got a bunch of rain. Green at the free throw line. First shot off the back of the rim. Panthers are 0-for-3 tonight at the free throw line. Dollar Bill is checking in. We appreciate you tuning in, Dollar. Second shot on the way for Green. Got it. Finally got a point. Panthers lead 1-0 now. Pope with the ball over to Eli. Eli long three, can't get it to go. Clayton with another rebound. Here come the Panthers. Over to Robbins. Robbins looking back to Clayton. Robbins. Robbins will throw up a three. Boom! Got it! Tucker Robbins with a three. Panthers lead 4-0 now. 5:05 to play in the first. Register with the ball. He'll give it up to Eli. Back to Isaiah. Eli, another long three. Off the rim. Can't get it. Ingram with the rebound. He'll get it out to Clayton. Here come the Panthers. Clayton back to Robbins. Robbins thought about it again. Clayton will try three. Boom! Got it! Back-to-back three for the Panthers. 7-0 now. Panthers on top. Big C watching from Mayo, Florida. We appreciate you tuning in, buddy. Pope with the ball. He'll get it to register for the Bulldogs. They get it to Pope again. Lanier needing a basket. Pope will try it. Come up short. Clayton with another rebound. Here come the Panthers. Panthers looking. He gets it to Bale. Bale back out to Robbins. Ingram will try it. Good move by Ingram. He'll miss it. Rebound in there, number 22, Bryant. Here come the Bulldogs now. Bryant with it. Back over to number one. He'll miss it. Isaiah will miss it. Bale with the rebound. Here come the Panthers now. Robbins with the ball. Good pass to Green. Back to Clayton. Clayton will get it to Bale. Bale back to Robbins. Clayton again. Robbins back to Clayton. Good defense by the Bulldogs. Robbins got it to Green. Green, good pass by Robbins to Green. Panthers will lay it up and in. 9-0, Panthers on top. Lanier says we need a break. We'll take one too. We'll be back in 30 seconds.
For the best pizza and wings in town any day of the week, check out Huey's One Stop in Homerville. Drop by, fuel up, and let Mr. Nick Patel and staff serve you some mouth-watering pizza and wings that you won't soon forget. Or just take that favorite pizza and box of wings home. Call 912-487-2338 to order your pizza.
All right, everybody, welcome back to Creek Box TV. Ernest Exum says, go Panthers from Port St. Joe, Florida. We appreciate you tuning in. Angie Purvis, let's go Panthers from Jonathan and Angela Talbert from Cuttings Loop. 3:20 to play in the first. Panthers lead 9-0, pitching a shutout here in the first. Isaiah will pull it up. Got it. Lanier's on the board. Good shot by Isaiah. 9-2 now. RJ's in the game now for the Panthers along with Bryant. Bryant with the ball. He'll drive, kick it back out to RJ. Bunch of subs in the game now. Magby, Demarius, got it on the board. Good shot by number 15 for the Panthers. 11-2. Brown is also in the game for Panthers. Long three by Pope. He'll miss it. Bryant with the rebound. Here come the Panthers. Bryant looking to drive in. RJ with a three. Oh, off the rim. Can't get it. Register with the rebound for the Bulldogs. Pope with the ball now. He'll throw up a three. Off the rim. Rebound in there, number five for the Panthers. That is Brown. Bryant with the ball. Panthers going to slow it down. Alan Clanton says, will someone on Lanier please make a shot? Will you have? There's a drive by 24 and one. Good shot there by, that is, let me see. It's hard to read the, oh, they say no basket, a charge. That was 23, that was Raymond with a good shot. My buddy Hosey Dog Williams is watching Roll Red Row from Hosey Dog Williams. One of the best quarterbacks to play the game for the Panthers. And Marsh, don't let up, boys. Ellis says, let's go clinch. Amanda Webb, let's go Panthers. We got right now 1,110 people watching. We appreciate y'all tuning in to Creek Box. RJ, good save. He'll get it to Raymond. Raymond to Bryant. Bryant setting up. He'll kick it back out. Brown overshot it. Raymond with the rebound. This one will count. 14-2 now. Panthers with the lead. 1:10 to play in the first. Isaiah with the ball. He'll give it to Register. Register driving in. Misses it. Bryant with the rebound. Here come the Panthers now. Bryant looking. He'll pull up 15-footer. Couldn't get it to stick. Isaiah with the rebound. We're going to have a foul on 23. That's Raymond. That'll be his first. No, his second. He got called for a charge a while ago. Here come the Bulldogs now. They give it up to Register. Register to Eli. Back to Isaiah. Isaiah looking. There's a steal. Good job by RJ. He'll give it up to Bryant. Bryant will save it. Almost got it taken from behind. RJ with the ball now. Got it to Magby. To Marius. Back over to Raymond. Back out to Bryant now. Shot clock is off, 13 seconds. Panthers going to use it up. RJ with the ball, 8 seconds. Bryant back with it, 6 seconds, 4 seconds. Bryant drives in, he'll lose it. Out of bounds, Lanier has it. 1.7 seconds to play. Number three, DJ Magby will check in the game now. Long throw to the basket, and that's going to do it. After one quarter, Clinch County 13, Lanier County 2. We'll be back in 60 seconds.
Homerville Jewelers in Homerville is your headquarters for bridal and baby registry. Our newly remodeled location has that special gift for the bride and groom, or that perfect gift for the new baby. Homerville Jewelers has the gifts that are suited for any special occasion, whatever it might be. Homerville Jewelers can perform jewelry repairs and offers a variety of diamonds, gold, sterling silver, watches, and necklaces. No need to shop out of town. Homerville Jewelers can supply all your gift and jewelry needs. Let Kathy Townsend and staff serve you at Homerville Jewelers, East Dame Avenue, Homerville.
All right, Miss Carolyn Jones, for sure he was definitely that, Mr. Allen. Didn't mind about calling his own play. They're talking about my buddy, Hosey Williams. He could do it now. The great basketball player, too, and baseball player. Hosey would have been good at throwing horseshoes or playing marbles. Didn't matter. If you're picking up pine cones, he was going to be good. Magby can't get it. Not Magby, number 22. That was Bryant for Lanier down low, the big man. Draw a foul. Foul was on number three, Magby. Foul was on DJ. First shot for Bryant, he'll miss it. There you go, Bryant with the basket. Good shot. That'll make it 13-3 now. Panthers on top, 7:45 to play in the first half. Bell with the ball. He'll give it back up to Ingram. Coach Terrence using 10 players already. Robbins will hand it off to Clayton. Back to Bell. Bell looks for Lane, finds it. Oh, rolls off the rim. See, we got a foul. Foul on Magby. Number three, that's DJ. Green will check in now for the Panthers. DJ, that's his second foul on DJ. Here come the Bulldogs now. Register with the ball. They'll get it to Eli. Eli trying to drive in. Nowhere to go. He's going to be called for a foul. He lowered his shoulder, tried to drive in. That's his second on Eli. Robbins with the ball for the Panthers now. Bell with it. Back to Clayton. Clayton will drive around, lays it up. Good move by Clayton. 5 points tonight for Clayton. 15-3, there's another steal. Robbins had the steal, give it up to Clayton. Oh, Robin saves it somehow. Got it back to Bell. Back to Robin. Robin says, let me shoot it. Boom! There it is. Another three. 18-3 now. Panthers starting to pull away. Register with the ball. Back to Pope. Bell pick him up. Eli with it. Pope will throw up a three. Can't get it to fall. Ingram with the rebound. Here come the Panthers. Robbins with it. Over to Ingram. Ingram will see a lane. He got blocked. Good job by Pope. Got a piece of it for the Bulldogs. Here comes Lanier. Register. Back out to number one. That was Isaiah. There's a long three by Register and got it. Lanier needed that. 18-6 now. Robbins with it. Looking. He'll drive. He'll kick it out to Bale. Bale lays it up and in. 20-6. Isaiah bringing it down for the Bulldogs. Good move by Isaiah. Found an opening. Green will slap it off the wall. Berrien County's watching. Brian Coleman says, interception record holder checking in. I hear you, Brian. Brian was a great football player, defensive back, and really a great basketball player. Done an excellent job. Antonio Jeffords, great win tonight, Lady Panthers. Now let's go, Panthers. Keep up the great work. Mr. Allen, I appreciate it, buddy. Here we go. Bulldogs with it. Register has it. He'll pull up. Eight-footer can't get it. Green will snatch out the rebound. Here comes Ingram for the Panthers. Got it to Green. Green will spin, goes in there, lays it up and in. Good move by Green. 22-6, Panthers pulling away. Isaiah bringing it down for the Bulldogs. Panther fans getting up in it. They getting loud. There's Pope driving in, can't get it. Green with another rebound. Here come the Panthers. Robbins has it. He'll give it back up to Clayton. Back to Robbins. Bell with it. Bell to get it to the hot man Green. Green kicks it out to Ingram. Ingram behind his back to Robbins. Back to Ingram. They'll get it to Bell. 4:40 to play in the first half. Green drives again to the basket. Can't get it. Clayton with another rebound. Got it to Bell. Bell back to Ingram. Got it. Good shot by Ingram. 24-6 now. Panthers on top. 4:20 to play in the first half. They get it to the big man. He'll kick it out to Register. Oh, in and out. Couldn't get it to fall. Clayton with the rebound. Long pass to Ingram. Ingram will lay it up. Oh! Almost got the roll in. That's going to be on number five. That's Pope. That'll be his first. Panthers lead 24-6. They trying to hold Lanier to single digits here. And Morris says, way to go, Alvin. Boom, good shot by Ingram. Lanier will bring in two subs, number 21. I don't have a 21. I'm sorry. If y'all know his name, let me know it. Second shot for Ingram on the way. Off the rim. Number four, check in. That's Eric for Lanier also. Isaiah with the ball for the Bulldogs. He'll kick it out to three. Back to Isaiah. Back to Javon. Javon with the shot. Can't get it. Bell has the rebound. Here comes Bell. He's fast as lightning. All the way to basket. He'll miss it. Clayton with the rebound. I don't know how he does it. Clayton can get a rebound. Back to Robbins. All the way over to Ingram. Bell. Green will give it back to Ingram. Ingram will go up trying to draw the foul. It'll be knocked out of bounds. Panthers keep possession. Clayton will bring it in for the Panthers. They're looking back to Robbins. Robbins got him up in the air, long three, off the back of the rim. Eric with the rebound for Lanier. Oh, almost had backcourt. Didn't get it, good save by Eric. Crowd wanted it, but he didn't. He didn't get it back up. Isaiah with the ball for the Bulldogs. Can't get it to go. Green slapping at it. Uh-oh, here comes Bell. Bell, 2-on-1. Back over to Ingram. Ingram lays it up and in. Everybody stands up when Bell gets a break. He had 3 big dunks in game 1 against the Bulldogs. We're going to take a 60-second break. We'll be back.
Mike's Golf Carts and Power Sports in Douglas has the cheapest prices in South Georgia and a huge inventory of new and used gas and electric golf carts and off-road vehicles. Mike's also has parts and accessories and proudly serves customers across the states of Georgia, Florida, and Alabama. Whether you stop into our store or shop with us online, we have everything you need for Can-Am, EasyGo, Club Car, and Yamaha. 0% financing available for qualified customers. Mike's Golf Carts and Power Sports in Douglas, Georgia.
All right, everybody. Welcome back to Creek Box TV. I'm Alan Hanley. I got Lexi Lou running the camera tonight for us here on Creek Box. Doing a pretty good job. She gets that from her daddy. All right, here we go. 27-6. Panthers on top. 3:10 to play in the first half. Pope with the ball. They give it to Register. Back to Pope. There's a steal. Look out. Here it goes. Bell up high. Got the roll. Lays it up and in. Boy, I'd want him to put it down. 27-6. And one. Bell will get another one. No wonder he didn't get up high. I think Pope got a piece of him. That'll be 2 on Pope, I think. Number 5 will check in for the Panthers. That is Brown. And we got Magby in the game. Demarius Magby in. Bell trying to make it a 3-point play. Got it. Good shot by Bell. Here we go. Here comes number 3 for the Bulldogs. He'll kick it out to Eli. Eli missed it. Magby will take it from him. Here come the Panthers. Big rebound by Magby. Bryant with the ball. He'll give it up to Bell. Bell pull up 12-footer. Can't get the roll. Oh, RJ, did he save it? He bounced it off Lanier. Good job by RJ. Heads up play by RJ Gloucester. Look out, Magby with the shot. Can't get it. Bell with the rebound. Back to RJ. Demarius has it. He'll lose it. Here comes Lanier, number 3. Bell got a piece of it. Let's see. Might have got a foul. That'll put number 3, Javon, at the free throw line. Bryant going to take a break for Lanier. No, he's coming to talk to the coach. The foul was on number 5, Brown. That's his second for the Panthers. Javon up there shooting at the free throw line. He'll miss his first one. 30-6, 2:21 to play in the first half. I can't believe the Bulldogs only have 6. He'll miss that one. Bell with the rebound. Here comes Bryant. He'll give it up to Bell. Bell will pull out. He got it to Magby again. Magby drives in, can't get it to fall. Here come the Bulldogs now. Out of bounds. Panthers have possession. Here come the Panthers now. Bryant bringing it down. 1:55 clock running here in the first half. Oh, we got a foul. They're going to call it on the big man, Demarius Magby. And Morris is way to go, Alvin. Rakinda Anderson says the score, darling, is 30-6. And Morris says, all right, Jeremy, long due slam. I'm with you, darling. I'm waiting on it. Isaiah with a long shot for the Bulldogs. Can't get it to go. Here comes Bell now. 1:33 to play in the first half. 30-6. Bryant with the ball. He's going to drive in. He's trying to get it to Magby. Another turnover. They get it to Isaiah. Bell slaps it off the rim. He wasn't going to let it roll in. They're going to call the foul on number five, Brown. That'll be three on him. They could have easily called goaltending. Bell slapped it off. He wasn't going to give him the free roll into the basket. There's a basket for the Bulldogs. Finally, they got off 6 points. I don't think they've ever been held under double digits against the Panthers. I can't remember. If y'all know, they've never been held under 10 points. He'll miss that one. Here come the Panthers now. There's a foul. They're going to call that on Isaiah. Lanier only had 3 points in the first quarter. He only got four here in the second. 1:17 to play. 30-7, Panthers on top. And here we go, RJ with the ball. He'll give it up to Bryant. Clock running, 1:10 to play here in the first half. Bryant pulls up, 12-footer, got it! Good shot by Bryant, 32-7. Let's see if the Panthers can hold them under double digits here. Eric with the ball, back to register. They got it down to number three. I think Bale got a piece of that one. That was Javon tried to get the shot off. Brown with the ball for the Panthers, back to Bryant. 40 seconds to play. Bryant drives in, off the backboard, up and in. Back-to-back baskets for Bryant, 32-7. Register will bring it in for Lakeland. Eric will bring it down. Clock running. Lanier with just 7 points here in the first half. Eric with the ball. There's a steal. Good job by Brown. Hustling. He'll knock it out of bounds. Lanier keeps possession. 25.8 seconds to play here in the first half. All Lanier fans are in shock. 7 total points here in the first half for Lanier. Register with the ball. They need to get the double digits. Register looking. They're going to take the last shot, I think. Now, he can hit a three. Pretty good outside shooter. They get it, trying to get it over there to Eli. Let's see who's got it. Lanier keep possession. Brown again up high, getting a piece of it. 11 seconds to play. Big man going to take it, can't get it. Panthers with the rebound. Here comes RJ. 4 seconds. 3 seconds. RJ throws up a long three, overshot it. Unbelievable. The Panthers lead 32-7 at the half over the Lanier Bulldogs. We'll be back in 8 minutes.
Napa Auto Parts, 255 South Church Street, Homerville, Georgia, is your one stop for all auto, truck parts, tools, equipment, and accessories. Napa Auto Parts has been a name you can trust in Homerville for many years. If Napa does not have the item you need in stock, the friendly, knowledgeable, and efficient personnel at Napa Auto Parts will have it for you the next day. Open at 7 a.m. Monday through Friday and 8 a.m. on Saturday, Napa Auto Parts in Homerville is a name you can trust. Napa Auto Parts in Homerville.
There's my better half, Lexi Lou. Went to get us something from the concession. We're here at halftime. Panthers leading 32-7. They're calling the 50-50 here. Let's see who won. Oh, man. He going to split that with us? He won the 50-50 gate, the voice of the Bulldogs. Good. No, he ain't going to get none. His wife won. I bet she won't give him a dollar. Hey. There comes the main man from Lanier County. Right. I'm trying to get you on the camera, Ryan. You don't. Hey. Waiting on Daniel. I can't get Daniel. There comes Lexi Lou back up. Hey. All right, we'll be back in just a second. Let's see if I can get some of the fans here. Miss Doreen does from Homerville. There we go, a shot. Trying to get Doreen's attention. She's down there running her mouth. Doreen! We got some of the Clinch County fans. I'm looking for Bo Gator. He's here. He's all the way over there in the corner. I'm trying to get him. We try to get him every game. He's the first one here and the last one to leave. Good shot of the Panther fans.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, then I'll watch them roll away again. Yeah, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, it's time.
asleep on a dark old day, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on a dark old bay, wasting time. I can't do what 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Yes. Sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. This 2,000 miles I roam, just to make this not my home. Now I'm just gonna sit at the dock of a bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh. Sitting on a dock of a bay, wasting time.
All right, everybody, welcome back to Creek Box TV. I'm Alan Hanley. I got Lexi Lou up here helping me tonight. We're getting ready for the second half. Panthers on top, 32-7. Here at the half, Zan Morris says, all right, Jeremy, long do slam. I'm with you. Then she said, we'll take that Jeremy when he got that block. Carolyn Jones said, look out, DJ. Here we go with the second half. Shot, Clayton fighting for the rebound. Up and up. Robbins will slap it. He falls on it. He give it back to Bale. Bale will miss it. Here come the Bulldogs. Coming down. He got a good pass. Bale will slap it away. Can't gang gonna give him that. We got a foul. They're going to call it on number three. We don't have a three on the DJ. Oh, they called it on number three for Lanier. I was fixing to say that's on Javon. Boy, Bale got up high. Panthers leading 32-7 here in the third. Lanier has scored a touchdown in tonight's basketball game in the first half. That's it. Clayton will give it up to Ingram. Ingram to Magby. Back to Clayton. Ingram thought about it. Robbins with it. He'll throw up a long three off the back of the rim. Bell up high with the rebound. He'll put it up. Can't get it. Register with the rebound for the Bulldogs. Here comes Lanier now. Eli will pass it over to Pope. Pope drives in. Ingram got it. Slapped it, but I think he got into him. Let's see. He did. Number one. I think that'll be Ingram's first. Let's see, it is his first foul. That'll put Pope at the free throw line. First shot on the way. Got it. Good shot by Pope. Lanier had 3 points in the first quarter, 4 points in the second. Got them both. Good job, Pope. That'll make it 32-9. Lanier trying to get the double digits. Bell to kick it back to Ingram. Ingram a long three. Boom! Got it. Good shot by Ingram. 8 points tonight for Ingram. Eli with the ball. Nowhere to go. He'll get it back out to Pope. Bell will knock that out of bounds. Lanier keep possession. Isaiah brought it in. Eli has it. Eli threw up a long three. Oh, in and out. Wouldn't stay. Bale with the rebound. Robbins bringing it down. He got it to Ingram. Back to Robbins. All the way across to Bale. Back to Ingram. Back to Robbins. He'll throw up another three. Overshot it. Knocked out of bounds. No, we got a foul They're going to call that on number one as Isaiah. That's his first foul, I think. Nope, his second. Better late than never. Munoz will show up, and he's got three cupcakes. You know we can't eat them cupcakes, son. Icing 2 foot high. Man, they look good. See what Daniel brought in right here? Big old plate of cupcakes. All right, there's a long three by the Bulldogs. Got it off the backboard. Good shot there by Eli with the basket. 35-12. Lanier finally get to double digits. Clayton, a good move, reverse layup. Clayton will lay it up and in, 37-12. 5:30 to play in the third quarter. Eli will hand it off to Register. Back to Isaiah. Isaiah back out to Pope. Good defense by the Panthers. Isaiah with the ball again. He's looking. He'll pull up. 20-footer. Got it. Good shot there by Isaiah. Lanier now with 7 points in the third. They scored more in the third than they have the whole game. Coach has coached him up. Good pass. That's going to be a foul on Clayton. Got into him. Pope goes down hard. He's up. Wobbly, he's up. Tough basketball player. Clayton, that'll be his second foul. Queen Step says, watching from the huddle house. All right, Miss Carolyn Jones says, look out, DJ. We're sitting here, got about 1,200 people watching tonight. We appreciate all y'all tuning in. A lot of them up there at Big Daddy's on Highway 84. Getting that pork belly pizza. And a big glass cool beverage, a Coke. Diet Coke, they got either one you want. Pope, second shot on the way, got them both. Good job by Pope. 4 points tonight for Pope, 37-16, Panthers on top. I don't know how Daniel got these cupcakes by David Lee coming up here.
Gave him one already.
Oh, no wonder. That's what's on his face. He's eat up with white icing. It's on each earlobe. He took a bite of his. David's got icing on each earlobe. All right, here come the Panthers. Robbins bringing it down, 37-16. Panthers on top. He'll give it up to Bale. We're waiting on a dunk. Bale had three the last time they played Lanier. I think Lanier come in and said, we're not going to give up a dunk. We might give up 100, but we're not going to give up a dunk. There's a good shot by Clayton, lays it up and in. 39-16. Pope will kick it out to Javon. Javon back to, I'm sorry, to Isaiah. Register driving in. He'll throw up a long, a high one. Clayton with the rebound. Here comes Bale now. Bale kicks it back to Robbins. All the way across. Bryant with a long three, can't get it. Bryant had his rebound. Clayton will clean it up. Good pass to Bale on the backside. He almost lost it. Robbins with it. Another bounce pass to Clayton. Clayton will drive in. Can't get it. Got his own rebound up and in again. Clayton lighting it up now. 6 points in the third for Clayton. 41-16 now. Eli with a long three-point. Good shot there by Eli. His second tonight, 41-19. Bale will throw one up, can't get it. Rebound in there by Raymond. He'll lay it up and in. 43-19 now. Register with the ball. He's going to drive in, and he'll draw a foul. Let's see. It could have been on three of them. Let's see which one he... He's going to call it on 23, Raymond. That'll be his third. Register at the free throw line. 3:05 to play in the third. 43-19. Up and in. Good shot by Register. Register's second shot on the way, off the rim. Clayton with the rebound. Here come the Panthers. Clayton will kick it out to Brown. Bryant back to Magby. DJ will lose it. Here comes Javon. Javon down. Throws it up, lays it up and in. Good shot by Javon. 43-22 now. Lanier lighting it up here in the third. They had 7 at halftime. They got 15 now. Brown will drive to the basket. Can't get it to fall. Rebound in there. Number one, Isaiah. Javon has it. They'll kick it back to Register. Got it to the big man down low. Bryant, he'll put it up and in. Good move. Here come the Bulldogs now, 43-24. Looks like the Bulldog coach got on them. They coming out playing. If they'd have started this in the first half, Ingram, Clayton will miss the shot. Isaiah, long pass down, they'll throw it away. Bulldogs on about an 8-0 run now. Brown bringing it down for the Panthers. 1:45, clock running here in the third. Bryant with the ball, back to Brown. Over to Clayton. Clayton all the way across. There's a shot by Bryant off the back of the rim. Panthers have went cold now. Isaiah with the ball, or Eli with the ball. He'll throw it up, no foul, nothing. I can't believe that. Bell with it, back to Clayton. Clayton got it to Magby. Magby, another miss. Magby got it. Third time, can't get it. Panthers keep it. Brown with the rebound. Back over to Bryant. Bryant back out to Bell. Long three, can't get it. Clayton fighting for the rebound. He'll lose it. They're going to call a foul on Clayton. Yep. That's going to be his third. Panthers can't get it to go in the round hole now. Look like they shrunk the rim on this end, as Kenneth Lee would say. Carter says, love. Let's go, Panthers. Allen, throw back that music. That's right. He loves the music. We're going to bring it back to you. We're going to take a break.
As part of our commitment to convenient health care and the highest quality in pharmacy services, Clinch Memorial Pharmacy offers 3 convenient ways for you to get your prescriptions. We offer an easy walk-in location near the ER entrance. Our pharmacist is on site, ready to help if you have any questions. With our curbside pickup options, we will bring the prescriptions to your car. Just call ahead. We also offer a delivery service for prescriptions for patients in Clinch County. Make the change today. Call 912-470-2359.
At Burt CPAs, helping small businesses with their accounting needs is our business. We have offices in Homerville, Waycross, Alma, and Baxley. Burt's professionals are ready to serve you no matter.
All right, everybody, we're back here. 55 seconds here to play in the third. Clock running, 43-24. There's a steal. Oh, Brown almost had a steal. Let's see what we got here. They're going to call a foul on number 5. That's Brown for the Panthers. Eli will bring it in for the Bulldogs. Lanier has hit 17 here in the third. They had a total of 7 at the half. Good pass. Oh, man, he was open. He throws it to Register off the back of the rim. Robbins with the rebound. Here come the Panthers. They get it to Bryant. Bryant, good move to the basket. Couldn't get it to go. Eli with the rebound. Back out to number two. That's Ashton. I have a foul, hard collision. Let's see, they're going to call that on Brown, I'm afraid. Yep. No, number two, charging. They'll call that on Ashton. Robbins will bring it in. 31 seconds. Robbins with it. They'll kick it back to Brown. Over to Robbins. Clock running. 18 seconds. Robbins needs some help. They got it to Ingram. Ingram trying to drive in. Finally, the Panthers will get a basket. They were stuck on 43. Now they have 45. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Boom! At the buzzer. Good shot there by Isaiah. So after three quarters, it's 45-27, Panthers on top.
For the best barbecue this side of Texas, ramble on over to Barnyard Barbecue in Homerville and Douglas. Whether it's ribs, chicken, sandwiches, tips, or just a barbecue plate that you're looking for, Barnyard Barbecue has it all. Located at 1070 Old Bell Lake Road in Douglas, Georgia, and at the Old Jimbo's Log Kitchen Lot in Homerville, Georgia, every Thursday, Friday, and Saturday from 11 a.m. until 7 p.m. Barnyard Barbecue will satisfy your craving for barbecue no matter what you're hungry for. Barnyard Barbecue,
Enjoy the Pizza Inn all-day buffet with more than 40 items featuring salad, pasta, dessert.
All right, finally, Lanier outscored the Panthers in the third, 20-13, to pull within 18 now. It's 45-27. Clayton with the ball. There's a steal by Lanier. There's a foul by Lanier. Foul be on number two. That's Ashton. That'll be his second. No, his first, I think. Bryant with a long three, can't get it to go. Register with the rebound for the Bulldogs. Here comes Lanier. They get it. Oh, let's see, we got right here a foul. Oh, what they called this on Bryant? I didn't even know he was by anybody. That's his second. Eli will bring it in for the Bulldogs. They're going to get it in all the way out to Isaiah. Oh, there's another three. It'll come off the rim. Robbins with the rebound. Here come the Panthers. Bell with it. Back to Bell. They get it to Clayton. Clayton. Oh, it's kicked out of bounds. Isaiah will knock it out of bounds. Hosey Williams says, roll, red, roll. Brandon Richardson, Panthers on top. Another good linebacker for the Panthers. Brandon, a great football player. Slater Jackson, yeah, my man Hurricane, calling the game. We appreciate that. And my main man, Slater Jackson, watching on Creek Box. Looking good tonight at the father-daughter dance, all slicked up. I didn't know you could clean up like that, brother. We got a foul. Ingram at the free throw line now for the Panthers. Ingram had 5 points in the third for the Panthers. Got 10 tonight. Make that 11 now. 46-27. Second shot on the way for Ingram. In and out. Couldn't get it. Rebound in there by Clayton. I don't know how he does it. He's a magician up under the goal. The magic man is what I'm going to start calling him. He can get a rebound. Ingram with another shot. The big man, Bryant, with the rebound for the Bulldogs. Here comes Isaiah bringing it down for Lanier. Clayton will pick him up. Isaiah to wrap around the rim. Can't go. Robbins with the rebound. Here come the Panthers now. He got it over to Bryant. Bryant's going to make a move, drive in, can't get it. Bryant got his own rebound, throw it back up. Clayton has it now. Back to Bryant. Over to Robbins. Robbins thought about a three. He'll give it to Bale. Back to Robbins. Robbins will drive in, give it to Ingram. Ingram throws it up, can't get it. Finally registered a rebound for the Bulldogs. Here comes Lanier. Back over to Eli. Eli trying to drive in. He'll kick it out to Bryant. Bryant will drive in. Let's see. And one. They're going to call that on Bale. Boy, Coach Terrence don't like that one. That'll be on Bale, and that'll put Bryant at the free throw line for Lanier. He make a three-point play here and cut it to 16. Off the back of the rim. Clayton with the rebound. Here come the Panthers. Bale with only one foul. Bale a pull up. Six-footer. Can't get it to fall. Robbins with the rebound. Bryant with it now. Bale a pull up. Eight-footer. Can't get it to fall. Register has it now. Here come the Bulldogs. Isaiah dribbling around. He'll give it up to Register. He can shoot a three now. Him and Eli can bomb them in from beyond the three-point line. There's a good block by Bryant. There's a steal by Bryant for the Panthers. Boom! There it is! We've been waiting on it. Bryant lays it off the backboard. Bale up high with two hands and slams it to the house. 48-29 now, Panthers on top. Bale with a big dunk. They get it back over to Javon. Javon needs some help. Robbins will steal it. Here come the Panthers. Man, what a great job by Bryant. Laying up a highlight reel. Robbins throws it up, can't get it. Long pass back to Javon. Here come the Bulldogs. Javon will get it back to Eli. Boom! Eli with a big three. I told you he can do it now. His third one tonight. 48-32. 4:25 to play. Bryant will pull in. Can't get it. Register with the rebound. Here come the Bulldogs. Long pass. Got it to Isaiah. Lays it up and in. Bulldogs trying to fight back in it. 48-34. Robin back to Bryant. 3:59 to play. Bale with the ball. Back to Robbins. Robbins got it. Oh, Ingram wasn't ready. It'll get by him. There's another Panther turnover. 3:51 to play in the game. Register bringing it down. Boy, Bulldogs need a three-point basket here. Eli throws up, won't hit the rim. Here come the Panthers now. Clayton bringing it back. Over to Robin, back to Clayton. Bryant with it now. Back to Robbins. They got it to Bale at the free throw line. Will throw it up. Can't get the rope. Clayton tried to tip it in. Wouldn't go. Javon with a three. Boom! Got it. Now we got a foul. Let's see if they're going to count it. No three-point basket. Boy, that was huge for Lanier. That could have got it to 11. The foul was on number 13. Oh, I'm sure the coach had rather had that basket. We got zero in the game. Caden's in the game for Lanier. Javon drives in. He'll give it to Bryant. Bryant back to Javon. Javon throws up another three. This time it's short. Magby will knock it out of bounds for the Panthers. Demarius. He's come off the bench, played well for the Panthers tonight. Caden with the ball. He's going to drive in. He needs some help. He got it to Bryant, the big man for Lanier. He'll turn around. Couldn't get it to fall. Caden with the rebound back up and in. and one. Lanier now. 24, that's on Clayton. 48, 36 now. Make it an 11-point game here, and he does. Close as Lanier's been in 3.5 quarters. Miss Johnson says, watch them dogs. I'm with you, darling. They're creeping back in. Panthers have went cold here in the second half. Clayton will throw it away. Oh, we got a foul on Clayton anyway. Man, he's getting close. That's going to be foul number 4. Boy, if the Bulldogs hit a 3 here, it's going to, the gym will fall down. Register's going to bring it in for the Bulldogs. Pamela Moore says, roll, red, roll. Go, Panthers and Morris. Y'all playing around, but the Dogs are for real, so play around. They coming back. Register will drive in. He'll lay it up. Can't get it. We got a foul. They're going to call this one on Register, I think. No, number 5. That will be on Brown. That'll put Register at the free throw line. This can cut it to a 9-point game here. 2:28 to play. Boom, first one in for Register. 48-38. Hadn't been this close all night. Panthers started out, it was 15-0. There's the miss. 10-point ball game. Where was this team to start the game? Bell driving in. He'll kick it out to Ingram. Back to Robbins. They get it to Magby. Magby back out. Oh! Panthers will lose the ball. Coach Terrence up. Coaching them up now. Here come the Bulldogs. 2:10 to play. Clock running. They give it to Eli. Eli back to Register. Back to Isaiah. Pull up a 3. Overshot it. Bale with the rebound for the Panthers. I got to tip my hat to the Bulldogs. They didn't go away. You figured they would. They come back and they fought hard this second half. Panthers come out relaxed. There's Magby to throw up a brick. Can't get it. Rebound in there by Ingram. Robbins with it. The clock. They're going to bleed some. Shot clock at 17. We got a foul on number 3. That's Javon. 10-point game. The score was 34-7 at the half. Bulldogs come in the third and outscored the Panthers 20-13. To get it to Bryant. Here come the Panthers now. Bryant chewing on some more clock. Caden in there trying to draw a foul. They give it to Bale. Bale fakes, giving it to Robin. Drives in, can't get the roll. Got his own rebound. This time, no basket. Oh, they're going to call a foul. Let's see what's on. Number 30. I don't think we have a number 30. It's a 1 and a 1. He must have called it on DJ Magby, but DJ ain't in. They're talking on the fouls now. Let's see what's going. They got a timeout. We'll take a quick break. We'll be back in 30 seconds.
Dairy Queen is a proud part of our local communities and is cheering our sports teams on to championship seasons. Drop by before and after the game to say hello to Mr. Ash and his entire crew and enjoy the full Dairy Queen menu, including our famous grilled burgers, artisan-style sandwiches, and chicken strips. Cool off with our renowned smoothies, slushies, malts, and iced coffees.
Try our fabulous desserts and take an ice cream cake home for that special occasion, or just to treat the family. Dine in or take out at Dairy Queen locations in Homerville, Blackshear, Folkestone, and Fernandina Beach. See you at the DQ.
All right, everybody, we're back. 1:17 to play, 48-38. Panthers on top. Eli at the free throw line. Can cut it to an 8-point game here. Plenty of time left for Lanier. He'll make it first one. Eli with 3 3-pointers tonight. He got 10 total points. Storm Spotter says, watching the boys' game tonight, great girls' game. Eli hit both of them. It's an 8-point game now, 48-40. Clayton bringing it across. He'll give it up to Robin. Robin back across to Bale. Bale back to Ingram. Ingram drives in, got it, and one. Let's see if the basket counted. It might have been before the shot. 48-40, so apparently it didn't count. Yeah, it did. 50-40 now. It did count. Ingram trying to make it a 3-point play. Missed it. Back to a 10-point game. Isaiah dribbles in. He'll draw a foul. It'll be on Bryant. That'll put Isaiah at the free throw line with 58 seconds to play. Tell you what, Lanier stormed back, got back in this game. You got to tip your hat to him. Good shot by Isaiah. 50-41, second one on the way, got that one. 8-point game, Robbins with it, clock running now, 55 seconds. Clayton, they got him trapped. He needs some help. He got it to Robbins. Good move. Robbins will kick it to Bale. Bale back to Ingram. Back to Bryant now. They're playing keep away. Lanier's got to come out and foul. This time they do. Eli, you had to. 42 seconds. You wasted about 10 seconds. You got fouls to give. 50-42, 8-point ball game. Let's see, they're talking. Robin said it should be a tech. I think they might be fixing to call a tech on Isaiah. I don't know what he did. It looked like he knocked the ball out of Robin's hand before he could bring it in. And that will be a tech if it is. He's coming over. Yep, a technical foul. That'll put Robbins at the free throw line. What's bad is you'll shoot two shots and get possession. That's going to kill any chance the Bulldogs had, I'm afraid. They had a slim chance down by 8 with 42, but everything had to go perfect. Robbins will make the first one. Robbins with 7 points tonight. Second shot on the way, got it. 8 points tonight for Robbins, and the Panthers have possession again. Back to a 10-point game, 52-42. They get it in, Ingram with the ball. Clayton has it. Robbins has it now. He'll slow down, give it back to Clayton. He got the foul in 30 seconds. Bryant will get a foul. They still have fouls to give, I think. Nope, that'll put Bryant at the free throw line. Foul was on number one, Isaiah. No, that was on number 10, Caden. That'll be his first. Or North, excuse me. Bryant will hit his first free throw. He has 5 tonight for the Panthers. Second shot on the way, got both of them. K Caden will drive in. Bale will knock it out. 22 seconds. There's a steal. No, Bryant has it. He's going to take it all the way. Lays it up and in. Clock running 10 seconds now. Long three. Off the rim. Can't get it. Bale with it. Bale back. Look, they're going to throw a dunk. Oh! A little too hard. That's going to do it. We're going to take a quick break and come back with the stats. We'll be back in 30 seconds.
For the best barbecue this side of Texas, ramble on over to Barnyard Barbecue in Homerville and Douglas. Whether it's ribs, chicken, sandwiches, tips, or just a barbecue plate that you're looking for, Barnyard Barbecue has it all. Located at 1070 Old Bell Lake Road in Douglas, Georgia, and at the old Jimbo's Law and Kitchen Lot in Homerville, Georgia, every Thursday, Friday, and Saturday from 11 a.m. until 7 p.m.
Barnyard Barbecue. The final is what? Yes, sir. 56-42. Panthers get the victory and they get out of here. Top scorers tonight for the Panthers will be Ingram with 13. He had 13. Robbins had 8. Bryant with 8 points. Bale was 7. Magby, Damaris Magby with 2. Green with 5, Raymond with 4, Layton with 11. Top scorers for the Bulldogs will be probably Eli with 11 points. I want to remind everybody we will be back Thursday night or Thursday afternoon. The Lady Panthers will play at 4 o'clock in Charlton County. Creek Box will be there to do the game live. And the boys will play right after the girls at 5:30. We don't know who they're playing. Most likely it'll be the girls will face Charlton County in Charlton, and the boys will probably be playing Turner County. Both of them games are must win for the region championship anyway. They're already locked into the state playoffs. But it's been a successful season for both girls and boys basketball. We want to give a shout out to Coach Chase and Coach Terrence George for doing a great job on this basketball season. All right, y'all be careful. It's a rainy night in Georgia. As my good buddy Mr. Barry and Sutton used to say every night before we close out, y'all please tell someone about Jesus. God bless you. We'll see you Thursday at 4 o'clock.